Alléluia. Nous bénissons le Seigneur pour la présence de son roi, le prophète Joël Crasso.
Nous te rendons toute la gloire, Seigneur. Merci.
We give you all the grace, Lord. Thank you.
Pour cette rencontre.
Thank you for this meeting.
De nous assister.
Come and assist us.
Et de bénir cette rencontre.
And bless this meeting.
Merci de le faire.
Thank you for doing so.
La seule gloire de ton nom.
For the only glory of your name.
Au nom de Jésus que je prie.
In the name of Jesus I have prayed. Amen.
Voilà, soyez bénis.
Be blessed.
Je suis énormément épuisé.
I am enormously tired and exhausted. I had a meeting. We had a meeting here in the afternoon yesterday. And we came at night again, and I, the prophet, went home around 2 a.m. When I go home, I still pray. And so that was the cause of my delay. I am a human being.
La délivrance est un échange.
Deliverance is an exchange.
C'est un échange.
It's an exchange.
Les disciples, ce que nous avons, tu le donnons au nom de Jésus, lève-toi et marche.
And the disciple, John and Peter said, what we have in the name of Jesus, we give to you. Rise up and walk. And Jesus was able to say about the woman who was losing blood, that virtue came out of me, a strength came out of me. And so what renews the anointing is prayer.
Amen.
Amen. And ever since I've been here, I'm moving around. I'm always gone. And so it's exhausting.
Heureusement que je suis en train de... Je vais partir cette semaine, la semaine prochaine.
Thank God, I'm leaving next week.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Nous avons eu des moments très merveilleux par la grâce de Dieu.
We had marvelous moments through the grace of God.
Hier, il y a eu des actions prophétiques.
Yesterday, we had some prophetic action.
Pour donner une autre direction à votre vie.
To give a new direction, a new leading to our life.
Amen.
Amen.
Nous sommes en train de faire un premier culte.
And so we are having a first service.
Amen.
Amen. Who? Where is she?
Je suis fatigué, je ne serai pas trop long.
I'm tired, so I won't be very long.
Franchement, vous devez me comprendre, je suis fatigué.
And so really, you should understand me because I'm tired.
Parce que après vous, je combats les esprits.
And because after you, I'm still fighting spiritual combat.
Quand le prophète dit ça, ne comprend pas. Ah,
and sometimes when I say so, you guys do not understand me.
Vous savez pas quels esprits que nous.
You don't know what fights us spiritually. All those demons that are fighting you from Africa, since Africa, come to fight.
Le Seigneur m'a mis à cœur d'aider cette prophétesse.
And so the Lord has given me, He had me to heart, put it into my heart to help this prophetess.
Mettre désormais un lieu de culte ici.
To have from now on a place of worship here.
Voilà, donc il y aura maintenant un culte.
And so there will be service here.
Voilà, tous les dimanches.
Every Sunday.
Voilà, les dimanches ici, il y aura un culte.
There will be service.
Et nous allons travailler en collaboration.
And we will work in collaboration.
À partir de la Côte d'Ivoire, je vais orienter les gens ici.
From Côte d'Ivoire, I'm going to orient people here.
Ceux qui veulent me voir aussi passeront par ici.
And those who will want to meet with me will come also through here.
Donc désormais.
And so from now on.
C'est une église.
It's a church.
Qui est installée ici.
That has been installed here.
Ça a un sens.
And so it has a meaning.
Je ne peux pas prêcher aux gens.
Because I cannot preach to people where, and then for them not to have a place to worship. Someone who wasn't able to preach to souls cannot be sent to another church. And so I cannot lead them to a church where deliverance is not done. And so when you come to my center in Divo, the first question I ask you, are you delivered?
L'église où il n'y a pas de délivrance, on ne pratique pas la délivrance, ce serait difficile de voir les chrétiens évoluer dans cette.
A church where there's no deliverance, it's a church that in which it will be hard to see Christian prosper.
Je crois en elle, je crois son ministère.
And so I have faith in her, I have faith in her ministry.
Donc c'est une église.
And so it's a church.
Auquel moi-même j'appartiens.
In which I myself belong.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc désormais ceux qui sont fils du prophète.
And so from now on, those who are sons of the prophet.
Et filles du prophète.
And daughters of the prophet.
Voici l'église.
Here's a church.
Cette église là, vous allez fréquenter.
And this is the church in which you are going to worship.
L'église là, c'est pas concurrence.
And you know, church is not. It's not about comparison.
Je suis pas venu faire concurrence avec les gens.
You are not comparing yourself to someone else.
J'ai tendu la main à tout le monde.
I've extended my hand to everybody. I stretched my hand.
Dans leur coin.
And everybody stayed and remained in their corner.
C'est elle qui a commencé à travailler avec moi.
And she was the only one who started to start working with me. She has a ministry.
Donc je confie les âmes.
And so I am giving her the souls.
Parce que je suis venu en croisade, en tournée.
Because I came for a tour.
Il fallait voir le fruit du travail.
And so I had to see the fruit of the work.
La Bible dit que vos fruits doivent demeurer.
The Bible says that your fruit should remain.
C'est le fruit du travail qui m'intéressait le plus.
And so it was the fruit of the work that was more interesting to me.
Elle a un ministère de délivrance.
She has a ministry of deliverance.
Voilà, donc c'est la continuité.
And so it's continuity.
On continuera de vous suivre.
We will continue to follow you.
Il faut que je réalise les avancées dans vos vies.
And so I have to realize what has transpired in your life. How do you progress? And you need to be in an environment where you can be followed
up.
And this is why I think the Lord allowed for it to be this way. And when I will call her to say, what about this person, this person? I will be able to see if things are better. And no, also if you want to come in Africa,
tu rentres en contact avec elle, elle rentre en contact avec moi.
You will contact her and she will contact me for us to help you.
Amen. Sur tous les plans, sur tous les plans.
On all the areas.
Sur le plan spirituel.
In the spiritual plan.
Sur le plan d'affaires.
In your business plan.
Nous sommes en train de tout organiser là-bas pour que ceux qui veulent avoir des terrains.
We are organizing everything so that those who also want to buy land to build.
Rentrer en contact avec nous.
You can also, you know, come to contact us, and we would deal with that. We would just plan that.
Vous avez une maison à construire,
if you have a house to build,
on peut vous mettre, trouver des contacts.
We can find you some contacts.
Des gens qui peuvent vous aider à construire.
People who can help you build.
Parce que notre vision,
because our vision,
c'est que demain vous avez quelque chose en Afrique,
is for you to have tomorrow something in Africa.
C'est ça, il faut que vos bénédictions demeurent.
And so your blessings should remain.
Votre prospérité.
Your prosperity should remain.
Que les gens font confiance aux parents en Afrique.
And we see that people trust their relatives in Africa.
Ça, c'est la grande déception.
And sometimes, most of the time, it's deception.
Bon, la chrétienité nous nécessite l'encadrement, le suivi.
And so, Christianity is about following up.
C'est que nous sommes en train de faire d'ailleurs.
What we are doing.
On a besoin de vous suivre.
And so, and that's what we are doing. We need to follow up with you.
Dans la prière.
In prayer.
On a toujours besoin de quelqu'un pour nous suivre.
In prayer, you always need someone to surround you, to help you, to follow up. Someone who knows us better, who can help us pray.
Cette église-là,
and so this church,
je suis dedans.
I am in it.
Voilà, je suis dedans.
I am in it.
C'est ma chose.
It's my thing.
Oui, elle va conduire cette église.
She will lead.
Nous serons en collaboration.
And we will collaborate.
Je serai de retour d'ici 4 mois peut-être.
I will be back. Around 4 months from now.
Je dois revenir, c'est dans le mois d'avril.
If I have to come back, it will be in April.
Et nous allons organiser.
And we will organize.
Une retraite spirituelle.
A spiritual retreat.
Et ça sera très intéressant.
And it will be so interesting.
Pendant 4 jours.
For 4 days.
On va checker votre vie.
We are going to check your life.
Ça, c'est important.
And that's very important.
Tout le monde viendra rester quelque part, ils vont chercher un endroit.
Everybody will come and they will stay somewhere.
Nous allons rester dans le même endroit.
And we will find a place where everybody will be in the same place.
Nous allons invoquer le nom de Dieu.
And we are going to call upon the name of God for him to change our life conditions.
Donc la prochaine fois,
and so the next time,
il aura d'abord une retraite.
There will be a retreat
avant de commencer,
before we start,
dans les autres états,
in the other states.
Je suis pas venu pour être star ici.
I am not come. I have not come here to be a superstar.
Voilà,
I am a spiritual person.
Est-ce qu'il y a eu des âmes qui ont été sauvées?
And so my goal, were there souls that were saved?
Amen. Donc désormais il y a une église ici.
And so from now on, there's a church, a ministry here.
Dans cette église.
I recognize myself in this church.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc de tous les enfants spirituels.
And so all the spiritual children.
Vous priez ici.
You pray here.
Voilà. Amen.
Amen.
Si vous voulez venir en Afrique, je vous demande est-ce que vous l'avez vu.
And if you are coming to Africa, I will ask you, have you seen her?
Amen.
Amen.
Je suis pas le super spirituel, super homme de Dieu.
I am not the super, the man of God.
J'ai une vision.
I have a vision.
C'est d'aider les gens.
Is to help people.
La personne qui n'a pas la même vision que moi.
And the person who does not have the same vision as me.
C'est pas possible.
I will tell them it's not possible.
Chacun d'entre nous rendra un jour contre le Seigneur.
Because we will give account of what we do to the Lord.
Notre mission, c'est de vous voir délivrer.
And so our mission is to see you delivered.
Il y a des délivrances qui sont progressives.
There are deliverances that are progressive.
Des délivrances qui peuvent prendre une semaine, deux
there
semaines,
deux mois, that can take
trois
one
mois,
week, three
parce que
weeks,
ça ne dépend pas
two
de
months, because it's
ça
not up to us.
Système que le Saint-Esprit met
it
en place.
Depends on the system that the Holy Spirit has in place.
On a besoin d'être encadré.
And that's why you need to be surrounded, you need to be watched.
C'est ça le ministère de la délivrance, c'est progressif.
And that's the ministry of deliverance, because you attain progressively the deliverance.
Amen.
Amen.
Moi, je ne compose pas avec les gens qui ne mettent pas l'accent sur la délivrance.
I don't deal with people who do not stress on deliverance.
Quand tu dis faut prêcher seulement, mais la délivrance, on peut se délivrer soi-même.
They will tell you just go on and preach, but don't talk about deliverance. Don't just.
Ne mélange pas toi parce que tu n'as pas compris.
Stressed on deliverance. I don't deal with you because you have not understood. No one can deliver themselves.
C'est ça que Jésus a dit, délier-les.
And that's why Jesus
said,
untie him.
Délier-le, laisse-le.
He said, untie him and let him go.
Amen.
Amen.
Voilà, donc c'est, je me reconnais dans cette.
And so I recognize myself in this ministry.
Amen.
Amen.
Voilà, que Dieu bénisse.
May God bless you.
Je tenais à dire aussi merci. Elle est où, Honorine?
I also wanted to thank. Where is Mrs. Naïm?
C'est à cause d'elle.
It's because of her.
Et que je suis là.
That I'm here.
Voilà, un grand merci à cette dame.
A very big thank you to this woman, to this lady.
Elle m'a connu, elle me découvrait.
When she was discovering me,
elle est passée par le secrétariat.
She went through contact line.
Elle dit au prophète que je suis sa fille.
And she told the prophet, tell him, I am her daughter.
J'ai dit, mais c'est pas ma fille.
I told them, but I don't, that it's not my daughter.
Et puis je l'ai vu en train de nous soutenir.
And I saw that she was supporting us.
Les factures d'eau courante, c'est elle qui paye.
And she was paying bills of water, electricity.
Oui.
I'm just confiding in you.
Quand la facture, on l'appelle la REX.
And when there's a bill,
elle a dit c'est ma contribution.
We call her and she pays for it.
Elle
and she
says
it's my contribution. She did not want to learn. She didn't seek to know.
Donc elle a
if everything was done. She did. She started working.
Parce qu'on a besoin de ça.
Because we need that.
Les gens, ils nous appellent, faut délivrer.
People call us to be delivered.
Mais ils savent pas qu'on a des factures.
But they don't know that we have charges, that we have bills.
Mais c'est ça souvent les gens.
And it's true. This is what people do.
Et pourquoi le prophète n'est pas sur Skype?
Why isn't the and I was attacked.
Les gens m'ont agressé.
And so people, some gangsters attacked me.
Et elle est venue.
And she came.
Voilà, elle est venue me voir.
She came to see me.
Et puis on a fait le premier. L'année dernière, on a fait janvier ensemble.
And so we spent. We spent the December. The,
il y a un monsieur qui dit que le prophète n'a jamais traversé 2000.
Because there was an occult person that said that I was going to die at the end of the year 2015. And so she said, okay, I'm going back home. Maybe I'll be there when you die. So we spent those Christmas holidays together. And she started to impact me. She started to impact me. So she said, you need to come to the U.S.
Je n'ai pas trop trouvé d'importance.
I really did not think that it was that important.
Parce que j'avais des tournées,
because I had a lot of things, a lot of tours. I was going to Europe.
Ils ont fait la première invitation.
And so they invited me in the first place.
J'ai pas respecté le rendez-vous.
I did not respect it because I was touring. I had programs
in
Europe.
Tout récemment en Afrique.
And recently she went back to Africa.
Elle est venue en Afrique.
And when she went to Africa,
elle dit, faut que tu viennes aux
États-Unis. She told me, you need to come to the U.S.
En Espagne,
and I had a crusade, I had a program
en France.
In Spain, and then France. And so we saw each other.
Elle a pris mon chargé de communication.
And she took my communication, my public relation agent. She went to the U.S. Embassy, made an appointment for me. I said, but the U.S., really? U.S.?
Elle dit, pardon.
She said, please.
Entends, j'avais déjà, il y a deux invitations.
Meanwhile, I had two invitations of pastors.
Pas parce que j'ai fait malin,
because
y a trop de
I was not able
y a
to answer. Not because I'm too much, I'm
moi,
full of myself, but there was too much work in Africa.
Je commence où, pour aller où?
And so when I look at the work that needs to be done, I'm
j'ai
overwhelmed. I'm like, where do I start and where do I end? There's
elle
too
dit,
much
pardon,
to do.
Les gens nous appellent,
and she said,
ils ont trop de problèmes.
And she said, please, people are calling us, and I feel like there's too many issues.
Elle a pris le rendez-vous.
And so she made the appointment.
Moi, je suis parti en voyage.
And I went, I traveled to Europe for the programs, and I came back.
À chaque minute,
and so she was always calling me.
Si elle respectait le
she was calling me to find out if I was going to make it to the appointment to the embassy. So when I wake up, she attacks me with the phone calls. And I said, okay, I will go, I will answer, I will honor the invitation. And I went to my interview in the U.S. Only two questions and they gave me the visa. She bought the plane ticket. She bought the plane ticket.
Je suis venu.
And I came.
Donc je lui dois beaucoup de reconnaissance.
And so I'm very grateful to her.
Elle m'a dit, il faut que tu viennes parce
she
que
told me, you have to come
because
I believe that your ministry needs support.
Il faut qu'on soutienne ton ministère.
And we have to support your ministry.
C'est vrai ce qu'elle dit.
And what she's saying is
parce
true.
Dans notre ministère, les gens laissent les enfants.
And in our ministry, in my ministry, when people come, they leave their children.
Oui, ils laissent les gens.
They leave people.
Et on a trop de besoins.
And we have so many needs.
Depuis le personnel, moi, ma maison,
from the staff until my house and the ministry headquarters, we more than 2 million in our currency. Four. 2.5. So that's around 5,000 per month. Yeah. That's a lot.
Amen.
In Africa, that's a lot of
money.
And so we need to be supported. It's true, people want to take advantage of the ministry, they want to be delivered, but they don't know what my reality is. And so I started the orphanage. And so she said, we need to support your orphanage. And so I blessed the name of the Lord. They put the tiles and everything.
Beaucoup de choses ont commencé
à a lot of things were ending.
Cette semaine, on fait la peinture.
This week, they will put the paint.
Beaucoup de choses ont avancé.
A lot of things went forward.
Dans l'orphelinat.
In the orphanage.
Elle nous a aidé à changer les chaises.
She bon, helped us.
Fait ici, là.
Those offerings that you are giving every day, I changed the chairs.
On a mis la climatisation au niveau de l'église.
In the church, we put the air conditioning because it's hot in Africa.
Donc, les États-Unis étaient une bénédiction pour
and so the U.S., you guys were a blessing for my ministry. I bless the Lord for that.
Je vous bénis, vous devez bénir.
And so that's the way it should be. I bless you and you have to bless me.
Okay.
Isn't it?
C'est comme ça. Je vous bénis, vous devez me bénir.
If I bless you, you bless me.
C'est
that's the way it is.
Choses.
So we are exchanging.
Amen.
Amen.
Je vous bénis, je veux aussi être béni.
When I bless you, I also want to be blessed.
En fait, il reste maintenant peut-être 5 millions de francs CFA pour finir l'orphelinat.
And now we have like around
10,000
left
oui,
to finish.
Oui, parce que on a besoin de lits.
Because we need beds for the children.
Pour mettre les enfants.
Desk and then all the equipment to equip the house.
Merci beaucoup. C'est vous qui avez fait le don. Hein?
You are the one.
Venez, venez, je vous salue.
Come, come, please, please, come.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
J'avais le temps, j'ai pleuré.
I saw the gift and I cried.
Merci.
Face. Step next week.
May God bless you.
C'est next week.
Thank you. Thank you.
J'aime les gens qui pensent à moi.
I love people who think about me.
Je n'aime pas les gens qui aiment mettre dans la bouche.
I don't know people. I don't really like people who are always. Do you know me? Have you ever even spoke to me? No.
Il y a des choses qu'ils m'ont envoyé comme cadeau. J'ai dit, j'ai demandé, mais comment ils savent que j'aime telle chose, telle chose?
And so they brought me some gifts and I looked and I was, I was surprised. How do they know that I like these kind of things? And they say that follow on them. So if this is the gift that you gave me that I'm wearing today. May God bless you. I was touched when I saw the gift that the children brought to me. I cried.
On a des enfants orphelins.
We have children who are orphans.
La sorcellerie a détruit leurs parents.
Witchcraft destroyed their parents.
Et j'ai vu le cadeau.
And as I saw the gift.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Ça m'a beaucoup touché.
It really touched me.
Je démarre avec un beau cadeau.
And so I am starting with a gift, a big gift.
Dieu va vous assister tout le temps.
The Lord will assist you all the days of your life.
J'ai été beaucoup touché.
I was really touched by your gift.
C'est ce qui a fait que j'ai pas pu dormir maintenant.
And that's what really made me so that I can sleep.
Mary, ça m'a touché. Oh, je regardais seulement.
I was just looking.
J'imagine comment l'enfant va courir.
And I was imagining how the children are going to run and they will be happy.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Les dons que vous avez fait, ça fait avancer beaucoup de choses.
Those gifts that you are offering.
On aura l'occasion de making the work of the building project. Vous montrer les images.
And so we will show you images.
Amen.
Amen.
Il faut aider l'Afrique.
You have to help Africa. You have to help people.
Amen.
Who are in difficulties.
C'est vrai que vous voulez qu'on prie pour vous.
It's true. You want us to pray for you. I also expect a lot from you.
Ah oui, c'est important.
Yeah, it's true.
Il faut que je sente que je suis béni.
I have to feel that I'm blessed.
Prophète, délivre-moi.
I have prophet, deliver me. Deliver me.
Bon.
Yes.
Délivre-moi aussi.
But
yeah. Tu vas me délivrer.
Deliver me too. Deliver me out
le
of my house.
Vous pouvez m'avoir délivré les factures.
I need to be delivered from the bill. From the building project.
La délivrance.
Yes, that's deliverance.
Amen.
Amen.
J'étais ici quand quelqu'un m'a appelé depuis le Canada pour m'offrir une voiture.
I was here when someone called me from Canada to give me a car. Yes.
Donc j'ai dit bon.
And so I said.
Je laisse plus États-Unis là.
Well. I'm not letting go of the U.S.
Non, c'est vrai, amen.
It's true.
Je ne laisse pas ici.
No, I'm not letting go of you guys.
Un endroit où tu vas être béni.
A place where you go and you are loved and blessed.
Un étranger, quand le prend bien, il revient.
You know, a foreigner,
quand when
you take care of your foreign person, of your guest, they are impressed.
Par le travail.
And I was impressed by the work. I know a lot of things here. I'm looking at you guys.
Le travail.
Work.
Vous ne vous amusez pas comme à Paris.
You don't play with your work here.
Allez,
like in Europe, dancing. Where they go and all they do is dance. Yes, here you don't play with your work. All they do is dance, a kind of dance, a travel dance. It's called polier.
Et j'ai remarqué, chacun a sa voiture ici.
And each person has their car here.
Oh, à Paris, c'est métro,
and parents, they have trains.
Amen. Non, ici, non, on est où jouer? On est où s'amuser pas?
Here, you don't play. You don't play. You know, life is not a play. You don't play with life.
Manger,
where they have organization, tribal association. No. No. U.S. is work. I love that.
J'ai appris beaucoup de choses.
And I've learned a lot of things.
Amen.
Amen.
Les Français là nous ont donné.
You know, French people, the culture gave us this mentality that.
Comme moi-même là, même là, j'ai pas l'anglais mais.
So Mia, I just want to speak English now. I want to speak English now. I love your mentality.
Quand j'arrive la prochaine fois, moi prochaine
en. You know what? Next time when I come, I start preaching in English.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Ouais, il y a pas l'anglais.
I will learn English.
Je comprends pourquoi les pays anglophones.
Now I understand why the English speaking are going forth. You don't play.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Le problème, c'est que les esprits vous emmènent.
And
voilà, donc c'est elle.
So this is the lady who brought me here.
Ouais.
And she fought very hard for me to be here. I didn't know her. She told the my secretary that tell him he's my father. I said, but how is she my daughter? And she showed me how she was my daughter. And so may God bless you with your husband.
Amen.
Amen. May God bless you. For everything they did.
Il faut savoir comment le prophète est arrivé ici.
You need to know and you need to hear about how I came here. And she most of the time she doesn't work. She drives me everywhere.
Elle allait laisser le boulot à cause de ça.
And she left her work because of that.
Elle m'a beaucoup marqué.
And she really marked me.
Amen.
Amen.
She
impressed me. And I'm touched.
Parce que moi, j'ai grandi dans la douleur.
And there are a few people that really touched my life. Because
père,
I grew up in pain. I lost my father. I lost my mother. And so I did not have a lot of affection. And so when someone manifests their love, I stay with that person.
Amen.
That shows love to me.
Amen.
May God bless you. And she said, God has to bless you. And she's always speaking to me. She talks to me a lot. She said, things have to come into order when you go back. I bought a lot of
equipment.
Yeah. About sonorization, musical equipment, the sound system, microphones here.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc j'ai été vraiment béni.
And so I was blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
Merci pour le soutien.
Thank you for the support.
C'est vraiment important pour moi.
It was very important for me.
Parce que après ce culte là,
because after this service,
je prends mon vol pour partir.
Next week, before next weekend, I'm gone on Friday.
Mon vol pour retourner.
I'm gone.
Par la grâce de Dieu.
Through the grace of God.
Et que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
And may the Lord bless you.
J'aimerais que ce contact là reste.
I would like for this contact to remain. Let this contact remain. For us to follow up with you.
Il faut que cette église la demeure.
And which is the reason why this ministry needs to remain here.
Si vous avez un souci,
and if you have a problem, you come and see the prophetess.
Voilà. Et puis on peut rentrer en contact.
And we will come to contact.
Elle,
we will contact.
Si heure,
so if she calls me
si
anytime
église,
and she tells me that this
souci,
person has a problem,
privé,
I give you my private Skype and we will talk.
Parce que vous avez besoin d'être suivi.
Because you need
si
to be followed
suit,
up. If you are followed,
si
you will be great.
Vous allez être riche.
If you are followed up with, you
will be rich.
There are so many opportunities
chose,
in here. But the main thing is that spiritual attacks are too much here.
Trop.
Witchcraft is too much.
Or, si vous êtes délivré,
and if you are delivered,
mais c'est la Côte d'Ivoire qui est prospère.
You know Africa, Côte d'Ivoire will be prosperous.
C'est l'Afrique qui est prospère.
If you are delivered, Africa will be prosperous. Côte d'Ivoire will be prosperous.
Vous avez besoin d'un suivi.
And so you need a followed.
C'est pour ça que je laisse cette œuvre là.
And that's why I'm leaving this ministry.
Amen.
Amen.
Soyez vraiment bénis.
Be blessed.
Comme je disais, je suis vraiment épuisé.
And like I said, I'm exhausted.
Si je vous explique un peu le mécanisme que je fais après la prière, vous allez dire, prophète, pourquoi tu es venu ce matin?
If I explain to you what I do after when I go,
3 heures du temps dans la prière, 4 heures.
So in prayer, I spend 3-4 hours.
Quand je quitte, je
when I leave here, I have 3 or 4 hours to pray.
Et quand je finis, j'ai fait le culte ce matin avec ceux d'habitude, ceux de Divo.
And so I have service this morning with people in Ivory Coast.
Sur le Skype.
Through Skype.
On a parlé.
We spoke.
Je suis allé me reposer.
And then I went to rest.
Je suis un peu épuisé.
So I'm tired.
Mais ce matin, je vous bénis.
But this morning, I'm going to bless
voilà,
you.
Je vous bénis. Amen.
I'm going to bless you.
Mais vous dites, il y a quelque chose qui est resté ici.
But I wanted to relay the information that a ministry is here. From now on, there's a center of deliverance. And I believe in that. I believe in that. If there's no center of deliverance, there's no Christianity.
Amen. Regardez les églises. Je ne suis pas en train de critiquer les gens. Les églises où on ne fait pas de délivrance, il n'y a pas de vie.
You know, ministry is where there's no deliverance, there's no life.
La parole c'est vrai, mais elle ne suffit pas seulement.
You know, life is true. It's not the word is true, but it's not enough.
Et moi je crois son ministère.
And I believe in her ministry.
Elle est mon apposée.
I spoke with her.
On est en train de mettre un système en place.
And we are putting a system in place.
Vous encadrer.
To surround you, to follow after you. So that tomorrow you'll be blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
Dans cette église là.
And so this church.
C'est mon église.
Is my church.
Je me reconnais dedans.
I recognize myself in it. It is a center of deliverance.
Tout à l'heure, après le culte.
And after service.
Allez la voir rapidement.
Go and see her quickly.
Vous vous inscrivez.
Put your name on the list.
Pour qu'on puisse déjà vous suivre.
For you to be followed.
Amen. Moi, je serai à la disposition de cette église.
And I will be reachable through this
church. Beaucoup de choses.
And we are going to exchange.
Il faut que les choses changent.
And things have to change for the better in your life. If you were not married, you have to be married. If you had not, you had no wife. You have to find a wife, a good one. If you were sick, you have to be healed. Because things need to come progressively.
Il faut qu'on vous suive.
And so you need to be followed up. You did not come to this country to just look to be a tourist. You need to be blessed in this country. And so you always need help.
Et je serai toujours prêt pour vous aider.
And I will be always available to help you.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Voilà, que Dieu bénisse.
So may God bless you.
J'espère que le séminaire nous a fait du bien.
I hope that the conference that we had
Amen.
Was great for you.
Je vous enseigne ici la parole.
I've taught you about the word.
Bien sans la parole.
The word.
Amen. Si vous devez démarrer
if you have
la
to
parole.
Start with the word.
Rien ne peut se faire sans la parole.
Nothing can be done without Amen. The word of God.
Voilà, c'est le secret.
And those are the secrets.
Je vous fais une action.
And later, I have some blessed salt, and
si
I will show you how to use it. If you know someone who is bizarre, who's deranging you,
some
people should not go.
2017
with you. Your Goliath needs to fall.
Voilà,
and things people need to.
Je vais expliquer ça après.
I will explain later.
Je vais commencer à expliquer. On va fermer toutes les caméras.
And so when I will explain,
we
will turn off all the cameras because not everybody.
Tout le monde va pas avoir. Amen.
Amen.
On va partager ses connaissances.
And so we will share this knowledge.
Alléluia.
Amen.
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 Voilà que Dieu bénisse.
May God bless you.
Je demande à l'actrice Cérie Sepi de venir.
I'm asking Papa Cérie.
Avec sa femme.
With his wife.
À cause de toi, ils m'ont beaucoup appelé.
Because of you, everybody called. Everybody called.
Voilà. Maman, elle sait au moins qui tu es.
Maman, non.
Faut lui demander.
That she, he's asking. He's asking. Okay. Papa.
Téléphone, hein. Tu l'as transformé.
So you transformed her.
Maman, dans mon collège aussi.
Non, non, pas beaucoup.
That's a lot.
Tu as l'accent francophone.
That's a lot.
Tu as l'accent.
You have the accent already. That's a lot. Do you even know who he is? She said yes.
J'aime beaucoup, c'est bon.
You love him very much, and that's good.
Voilà, très bien.
You just hold on to him. Hold on to him tight. Hallelujah.
Mon papa l'aimait beaucoup.
My father really loved him.
J'étais encore très jeune quand
I was younger when we were listening to him. My father loved him a lot.
Et quand les gens ont vu la vidéo, je priais pour lui.
And when people saw the video that I was praying for him, people called, they were thanking him.
Parce que lui,
because he,
il doit faire quelque chose en Côte d'Ivoire.
He needs to do something in Côte d'Ivoire.
Dieu doit le bénir.
God needs to bless him.
Quand il vient en Côte d'Ivoire,
and when he comes to Côte d'Ivoire, he has to be a blessing.
Il a dit ça la dernière fois.
And he said that the last time.
Il y a des gens qui sont morts.
Some people died.
Sa génération.
People of his generation died. And he's still alive.
C'est la grâce de Dieu.
It is the grace of God.
Je te remercie beaucoup.
I thank you a lot.
Beaucoup.
Thank you.
Beaucoup.
Thank you.
Merci parce que tu l'as beaucoup aidé.
Thank you because you helped him a lot.
Dieu te bénisse.
May God bless you.
Ils vont se mettre en genoux.
They are going to kneel down and we will pray.
Et si on se tient debout,
please let us stand.
Voilà. Nous allons prier pour eux.
We will pray for them.
Même les gens de la RTI m'ont appelé pour
dire. Even people in our national TV, they called.
Oui. Mes amis de la RTI m'ont appelé pour
My
dire.
My friends.
Merci pour l'action que tu as faite.
And they thanked me
Parce
for
vu
the action that
la
we
prière
did.
Que j'ai faite à
And they saw. They saw the prayer and the Lord blessed her later. This is an icon of Ivorian music.
Musique tradi moderne.
Traditional modern music.
Ah oui.
Yes.
Nous allons prier.
And so we will pray.
Et demander au Seigneur de le bénir.
And ask the Lord to bless
him. Nous prions ensemble, Seigneur.
Let us pray.
Prions, Seigneur, merci.
Lord, we bless you. Thank
merci
you. Thank you for your powerful merci. Hand merci. Upon merci. The Seri couple and his wife.
Merci.
Thank you to bless them. Thank you to pour your blessings. Thank you, our God, for the manifestation of your power. And let the glory be yours. In the name of Jesus, that I pray. Amen. May God bless you. Please have your seat. Amen. Mother, thank you. Thank you. Thank you because you take care of him so well. Please have a seat.
Moi j'aime beaucoup un couple heureux.
I love happy couples.
Mariage, c'est pas un musulman.
You know, marriage is not a joke.
C'est pas un musulman.
You don't play with marriage.
Maman, attrape-le fort.
Mother, hold on to him tight. Tight.
Amen. Amen.
Don't let go.
On ne se marie pas pour jouer.
You don't get married to play.
On est dedans, on n'est pas dedans.
You are either in it or
Quand
not.
Tu sens pas la chose,
And so when you don't feel it,
come out.
But if you married her, she's beautiful, take care of her.
Amen.
Amen.
Y a des témoignages?
Do we have any testimonies?
Ça va?
Are you okay?
Faut que les gens rendent des témoignages. Ça m'édifie un peu.
Testimonies edify me.
Mais oui, maintenant.
Alléluia.
Bon. Depuis 6 mois.
Tu te présentes?
Je me présente. Je m'appelle Grand Valentine. Je suis Ali. Je viens du Congo.
Grand Valentine is from Ivory Coast.
Depuis 6 mois, je souffre.
For 6 months now, he's been suffering. He's been in pain.
J'étais,
he was suffering.
J'étais au travail.
He was at work.
Et la maladie a déclenché.
And it started, the pain started.
Et ils ont voulu m'amener à l'hôpital.
And they wanted to take me to the hospital.
Et j'ai dit non parce que
And I said no because
j'ai vécu des scènes maladies du gitan avant que je vienne aux États-Unis.
And because I had gone through that disease already 18 years past.
Donc, le manager général m'a amené à la maison.
And so my general manager took me home.
Et je suis, parce que je pouvais pas être habillé, il fallait forcément me déshabiller.
And because I couldn't be dressed, I had to be undressed.
Les manières, vous savez, les manières, ils sont sur le corps.
And you know ants, red ants, when they come on your body.
Et maintenant, les témoignages sont à l'intérieur.
They are very ferocious, and to speak about that, you feel them inside.
Je me suis mis à genoux prier.
And so I knelt down to pray.
Je pleurais.
And I was crying.
Et la voix m'a dit de déposer ma Bible.
And the voice told me to put my Bible.
La partie qui me fait plus mal.
On the part of the body that hurts the most.
Et c'est au niveau de mon pied.
And it was around my leg.
J'ai mis la Bible.
Donc, and I put the Bible.
Et j'ai voilà. Commencé à dormir.
So I tied my Bible around my thighs.
Quand j'enlève,
when I take it off,
je suis plus homme, je peux rien faire.
When I take the Bible off, it hurts badly.
Faut-il rester à la maison?
And so should I stay home in this country?
Non, j'ai laissé la Bible là.
No. And so I was leaving the Bible, I was tying it to the tie. And I was going to work. And so what was really evil was that the voice was telling me you are suffering. Why don't you commit suicide? And when, as God would do it, when I saw this on YouTube,
Joël Crachou, le prophète Joël Crachou, neutralise un serpent.
I saw a video on YouTube that said Prophet Joël Crachou neutralized a serpent. I said, let me go and watch this video. How can this man neutralize a serpent?
Bon, j'ai vu la scène.
And so I saw the video.
Et j'ai commencé à suivre ça.
And I started following him.
En même temps,
in the same token,
il a même problème de suicide.
And he was the problem of committing suicide.
Il a dit, quand tu te suicides,
he was giving at the same time a message. He said, when you commit suicide,
tu vas à l'enfer.
You go to hell.
J'ai dit, Satan, tu es vaincu.
I said, Satan, you are a liar.
Parce que tu me dis de me suicider en même temps.
You are being overcome because you tell me to commit suicide, and here the man of God is saying, don't commit suicide.
Donc je me suicide pas.
So I'm not committing suicide.
Et en même temps, comme je suis ça tous les jours.
And since I follow his channel,
j'ai vu un autre jour que il doit venir en Amérique.
I saw in another video that he was to come to the U.S.
Et j'ai crié à ma femme avant, je suis sauvé.
I told my wife, you know I'm saved. How are you saved, my husband?
Le monsieur que j'ai vu.
I saw this man that I always watch on YouTube.
On dit, il vient ici.
I was told that he's coming to the U.S.
Tu as su?
She said, are you sure?
When you walk.
I said, come and see.
Elle est venue, dit, okay.
And so she came.
Donc je me suis mis immédiatement en contact avec Olivier.
And so I got in touch with Brother Olivier.
Le même jour, j'avais oublié de manger même.
And that same day, I was so happy, I even forgot to eat.
Parce que ma femme m'a dit, ton repas, dit, ah, j'ai oublié.
Because my wife told me, come and eat, and I said, no, I forgot.
Donc, je suis venu pour, quand il est arrivé.
And so when he came, I came.
De Charlotte ici.
From Charlotte to here.
On est venu.
We came.
Après, on est reparti.
And then we went back.
Je suis venu une deuxième fois.
I came back a second time.
Il m'a reçu là.
He received me. We had an interview.
Il m'a dit.
And he told me.
Tu seras sauvé.
You will be saved.
Amen. Je crois, j'ai la foi, mais je souffre aussi. Je le regardais, lui aussi me regardait.
And so I was looking at him and I tell him, I believe, I know, but you know I'm suffering.
Parce que c'est pas ce que je pensais. Je pensais qu'il allait me délivrer.
And because that's not what I was thinking. I thought he was going to deliver me on the spot.
Bon, il dit, okay, je vais partir.
So I said, okay.
Je suis parti, je suis revenu.
I went and came back.
Bon, j'étais assis là.
I was sitting here.
Et il est venu.
And he came.
Il a commencé à prier sur moi.
He started praying with me.
Je suis tombé.
I fell down.
Le pied où se trouvait le truc là, ça tapait le mur sur le sol jusqu'à actuellement, ça me fait mal.
And you know the leg that where the Bible was, it hit on the floor to the point where my feet hurt.
Et j'ai senti.
And I felt
quelque chose sortir.
Something come out.
De mon pied.
Come out of my leg. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Je suis parti à la maison. J'ai dormi comme un bébé.
I went home and I slept like a baby.
Actuellement, je suis vraiment, je sais pas.
And I'm very, I don't even know.
Totalement délivré.
I'm totally delivered. Hallelujah.
Ouais, que Dieu te bénisse.
May God bless you.
Tu souffrais énormément.
You were suffering.
Plutôt, il m'a attaché sa Bible.
He was tying the Bible on the leg.
Et c'est parce que la Bible peut pas être comme un talisman.
And you know, the Bible cannot be like some type of juju on your leg. And so the word of God needs to be in us, not on us.
Moi, je suis prophète.
I'm a prophet.
Moi, je n'agis pas comme il veut.
I'm not acting as he wants me to act.
J'agis en fonction de l'inspiration.
And so, I act according to the inspiration of God.
La retraite, là.
I told him, this spiritual retreat that we are having.
Quand tu vas venir, le deuxième jour, Dieu va te guérir.
When you will come, the second day, God will bless you.
Et c'est ce qu'il a fait.
And that's what he did.
Il les choses qui marchaient de son corps.
And the things that were crawling in his body.
La chose est sortie de son
corps. That thing came out of his body.
Que Dieu te bénisse.
May God bless you, brother.
J'ai déjà vu Dieu guérir beaucoup de gens.
I've seen God heal many people.
Des gens 20 ans de folie.
20 years of madness.
Ne croyez pas. En quelque temps, le Seigneur les guérit.
And you know, people were not believing, but through a few instants, they were healed.
C'est ça la puissance de Dieu.
And that's the power of God.
D'autres témoignages?
Do we have other testimonies?
Amen.
Amen.
Que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
May the Lord bless you.
Venez s'il vous plaît.
Please come.
Je tenais à prier pour vous devant tout le monde.
I really wanted to pray for you in front of everybody.
Dieu te bénisse.
May God bless you.
Vous le connaissez, je pense bien.
You know him.
Je fais partie de l'une association des Ivoiriens, n'est-ce pas?
There's an association of Ivorians
here. Il est actuellement l'intérim.
And he's the interim president.
Quand je suis venu,
when I came,
il a approché le frère Naïm.
He called Brother Naïm.
Et on a échangé.
And we spoke.
Et il a donné l'argent pour ma nourriture.
And he gave money for my food.
Et ça m'a marqué.
And that touched me.
Il y a des petits trucs qui me marquent.
You know, these are small actions that marks me.
Ouais, il dit bon arrivée.
And he said welcome.
Voilà, tenez, faites la nourriture du prophète.
You know, here is the money. Go and cook for him.
Je tenais aussi à prier pour toi.
I really wanted to pray for you.
Voilà. Amen.
Amen.
Je vais aller chez toi gratuitement.
I'm going to go to your house. You put the gas.
Je viens ma délégation délivrer ta famille.
I come with my delegation delivered.
Voilà. Je suis prêt à t'aider.
I'm really ready to help you because the Lord.
Il y a quelque chose qui se passe dans sa famille.
Something is happening.
Il y a un canari mystique.
There's a mystical clay pot that needs to be broken. I will unearth it and show it to you.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc je tenais à te dire officiellement.
And so I wanted to tell you that officially. Thank you. Thank
Amen.
You.
Amen.
For your welcome.
Vous connaissez le musicien chanteur Alpha Blondie?
Do you know Alpha Blondie?
Félix Mabani fêtait son anniversaire.
You know our former president, the first president of Cote d'Ivoire, had a birthday.
Il est venu, il a dit président.
And he came, that singer came and he said, President,
je suis ton fils.
I am your son.
Joyeux anniversaire.
Happy birthday.
Tiens.
And he gave him a gift.
1 million de CFA.
It was money. 1 million. I mean, the man was
filthy.
The president is rich.
Tous mes ministres là.
But he said,
cette inspiration.
Thank you, my son, because all of my ministers, no one brought a gift. Because everybody thinks that the president has money.
Oh, le petit intelligent.
And that young man is smart. The next.
Il a donné 10 millions.
He gave him 10. So that boy was very smart.
Donc il y a des gestes là.
And so there are some actions that will really touch you. You know, you make some action.
Ça veut dire que le président gagne le cœur du roi.
Because of, and that's why the Bible says that gift will convert the heart of the king.
Nous voulons voir des Ivoiriens, des Camerounais, des Africains évoluer sur ce sol.
We want to see African people progress, prosper in this
je l'ai
country.
Entendu beaucoup parler.
I heard him speak.
Il a des grands projets.
And he has great plans.
Ouais, de l'unité au niveau des chrétiens,
of unity
des Ivoiriens,
among Ivorians.
Amen.
Amen.
Tout à l'heure après la prière.
Right after service.
Je fais ton bain.
I'm going to
action.
To anoint you.
Je te bénisse.
May God bless you.
Ok. Je voudrais remercier le prophète.
I would like to thank the prophet.
D'avoir accepté de venir aux États-Unis.
To have agreed to come to the U.S.
Comme il a dit, les États-Unis sont au-dessus du monde.
As he said, this is the first power of the world,
si
the U.S.
Si nous sommes unis,
if we are united,
le pouvoir va avoir.
Power will be afraid of us.
Je voudrais ajouter quelque chose à ce qu'il a dit.
I would like to add something on to what
j'étais
you said.
Enseignant en Côte d'Ivoire pendant 17 ans.
I was a teacher in Ivory Coast for 17 years.
Et je suis venu enseigner ici.
And I came to teach here.
La différence est totale.
The difference is complete.
Ici, on apprend.
Here you teach
à savoir faire et à savoir.
The child how to know and how to know how to do it.
Le système français nous apprend à nous informer.
The French culture teaches you how to get information.
Et donc, je dis au pasteur,
I tell the pastor, the prophet,
que nous avons dans cette optique qui
in this way of thinking,
nous avons créé une compagnie qu'on appelle Liaison USA.
We created a company called Liaison USA
qui va amener des Ivoiriens,
that will bring
des gens des pays sous-développés pour venir étudier ici aux
États-Unis. Will bring people to come and study in the US.
Comme ça, dans 20 ans, on va transformer le système.
So that in 20 years, we will transform the system.
Nous allons amener des professeurs déjà qui enseignent là-bas.
We will bring professors who are teaching to come and see how teachers here are teaching.
Nous avons déjà contacté des universités.
And we have contacted universities where we've sent
comment on enseigne et
computers
comment on forme.
And see for them to see how the formation, the training is done here, how teaching is done here in this country.
Ce qu'il dit, c'est que on aimerait bien aider, mais on n'a pas les moyens parce qu'on est.
And so what he's doing is that we would like to help him, but we don't
si
have the.
Si nous délivre de ces canaris.
If because witchcraft is captivates has,
sera,
if he delivers us, you will know that we are in the U.S. Thank you, Prophet. May God bless you.
Amen. Je tenais à remercier le frère aussi juste à côté.
I would like to thank also the brother who's near. Reverend Laurent.
Il a une histoire avec moi.
He has a story with me.
je suis rentré, je venais, je rentre chez le frère.
I came to the brother.
Je vois un mouton.
And I see a lamb.
Mais qu'est-ce que c'est pas
ça? I said, but lamb?
Amen.
Amen.
Le frère m'a dit, c'est lui.
The brother told me, this is the person who bought the lamb.
Dans notre tradition,
and so in our tradition,
quand on reçoit quelqu'un de grand,
when you receive someone who's great, an important person, that's what you do.
Donc je tenais à te dire merci.
So I would like to thank you.
Amen.
Amen. May God bless you.
Je lui ai dit, je mange plus mouton.
I told him I don't eat lamb anymore.
Parce que les sorciers l'ont gâté bien.
Because you know, I don't eat meat anymore because the witchcraft they really ruined it for me.
J'ai tout déterré des canaris.
I've seen many parts which I have unearthed with human flesh in them. When you see human flesh, and when you unearth it, the minutes that comes, the minutes later, you will see that it starts to get rotten. So I'm a little, I stay care of meat.
Et je tenais à dire merci à tout le monde.
And I would like to thank everybody. I wanted to thank everybody.
Vous voulez rendre un témoignage? Il y a une sœur. C'est un témoignage? C'est un témoignage, c'est ça? Un témoignage?
What is it?
Un témoignage?
Is it a testimony?
Une question, un témoignage?
Un témoignage?
Is it a...
Non, c'est pas un témoignage.
Ah, mais oui, moi je veux les témoigner.
I want testimony.
Venez. Non, non, après, non. On va voir le prophète pour nous montrer les choses.
Okay.
Nous sommes les témoignages. Oui, ça va.
Moi, c'est Madame Gossé Adèle.
My name is Mrs. Gossé Adèle.
Depuis le pays, je suivais ce
groupe.
Since back home, I was following his YouTube.
Je me réveille à 2h30, je suis là.
I will wake up
n'importe quel je suis là.
And be on his videos.
Un jour, je fais mon mari et des amis sont venus me voir.
And one day, I was with my husband and some friends that came to see us. I told my husband, so how can we go back home? And how can we get together and see and for since I work in a hotel, we can give him a room for him to come. To our surprise, we went to a funeral. She said, Prophet Brasso is coming to the U.S. I said, what? I told my husband, we are saved.
Mais j'étais ici.
But I was here.
Et puis j'ai fait partie de mes parents là, tant que ici.
I made my parents go to his centers.
Et de cet argent-là, je vais prendre des bijoux.
I was to put money together with my I had some money. I was to buy my stuff.
Mais je n'ai pas acheté un bijou.
But I did not buy my jewelry that I wanted to buy.
J'ai pu faire partie.
I took that money and I had my people go to his centers. But when I'm home and I sleep, it's like I'm being cut up.
J'ai mal.
I hurt. Everything
hurts.
And so I told my husband, is it because I'm 50 now that it hurts all over? But when I came here, he touched my heart, my head. In the middle of my head, it was fire. I've been to churches and I take pills. When I wake up, I don't sleep for 2 days. The day I came here, this man, blessed. I slept like a baby. I'm working. And I told my husband, but I'm here. When you will know him, you will be saved. And so I think, I feel better. I sleep better. I don't have any headache. I thank you.
Ma maman voulait te manger, elle est venue chez moi.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
So you're not done with the testimony.
J'ai envoyé mes parents là-bas.
And so I sent my parents.
Mr. M a rien dit. Moi j'ai dit d'habitude, il était fâché.
I saw, since he didn't tell me anything, I saw the video.
Non, elle a dit dans la vidéo. Oh. Peut-être vous n'avez pas bien suivi la vidéo. Elle a dit que ta fille, ma fille là-bas, là, je l'ai déjà programmée, il l'a découpée. La vidéo est là.
And so the video is there, and she said the mother confessed that she's the one who's planning to kill the daughter. I take care of the family, I take care of everybody in the family.
Elle a déjà dépassé sa fille.
Ah,
oui, si. Elle a dit ça là.
So spiritually, she said she cut up already. She already destroyed the husband of the daughter.
Comme elle a pris le sang et infecté, bah oui tout ça. La vie a parlé.
The old woman spoke. She confessed.
Maintenant, elle
n'a pas confessé.
Elle ne lèche pas.
And so she said she's not leaving them.
La vie a parlé.
She spoke.
Comme elle a transformé son papa en femme, sa maman.
And she transformed the father into a woman.
Papa, celui qui lave assiette.
So the father is the one who watches the dishes.
Celui qui lave même le dessus de maman.
He takes care of everything.
C'était l'ancien chauffeur de Gassé, non?
He used to be the driver of one of our prominent.
Voilà, donc elle est passée là-bas, sa maman a fait des aveux.
And she confessed.
But kill her away, though.
And so the old lady said, if she had known, she would not have gone to the center to be delivered. If she had known what they were going to do, she wasn't going to go. But she confessed.
Confessed.
And she decided to release them. Amen.
Merci. De nature, je suis timide.
Thank you. Naturally, I'm shy. And at one
moment,
I started to speak to my friends here. Are we in agreement for Prophet Castle to come? And someone said, when you think about one thing, somewhere, someone else is speaking about it. Jean-Paul is my younger brother. I put his name, and we learned that the prophet is came, and Mrs. Naim was already taking care of him. I said, it's really unbelievable. I came and I saw the prophet. I was clear. What I loved was the sincerity with which he explains things to you. He tells you, I'm a prophet, and when you come to meet me, you have your preconceived ideas. lorsque let that go.
On dit que j'ai le diabète.
And so when I came, I said, they said that I have diabetes.
Moi, je refuse.
I refuse that.
Et un moment, mot du cœur.
And at one point, my heart.
Mes frères et sœurs, ça dit, je pouvais pas marcher.
So I could not walk.
5 minutes de suite.
5 minutes.
Sans me coucher.
Without laying down on the road. Because my heart would start pumping.
Plusieurs fois, les passants sont venus. Tu vois, on appelle les pompiers, on t'amène.
You know, bypassers will come. People on the road will want to help me. Do you want us to call 911?
Je suis allé à l'hôpital.
And so I went in the hospital.
Mon médecin m'a envoyé en cardio.
And my doctor put me into the cardiology department.
Le médecin est venu, il faisait malin les deux bras en poche.
The man came, the doctor came with two hands in his pockets.
Déjà, ça m'a pas plu.
And so I did not like that because I saw he was looking at me.
On va faire ce qu'ils appellent angiographie. Mettre un tuyau ici.
Heart catheterization.
Voilà. Ce tuyau va aller auprès de ton cœur. On va mettre un produit là-bas.
Yes. To see what's going on. So he was explaining that they were going to do a heart cath, put a sound here from the main vein to put a camera in the heart to see what's going on in the heart and put dye in it.
Si on ne fait pas cela,
if we don't do that, it will be very, very hard.
Okay. Finalement, on sera obligé de d'ouvrir ta poitrine.
And finally, we will open your chest and operate on you.
J'étais là.
And so I was there.
J'ai dit à la nurse.
I told the nurse.
Enlève toutes tes connexions.
Just take off all your stuff.
Elle dit, qu'est-ce que tu veux faire? Il dit, je vais aller aux toilettes.
And she said, what do you want to do? I said, I want to go to the toilet.
Je suis allé aux toilettes.
I went to the toilet.
Devant le miroir.
In front of the mirror.
Seigneur Jésus, je veux que tu m'opères.
I said, Lord God, Lord Jesus, I want you to operate.
Je suis revenu.
And I came.
Quelle est ta décision?
And he said, what's your decision? I said, no.
Je ne fais pas ce que vous me
demandez. I will not do what you are asking of me.
C'est comme ça, je suis sorti de l'hôpital.
And this is how I came out of the hospital.
Le prophète est venu.
The prophet came.
Voilà.
I told him, I said, I don't want to take any pills anymore.
There
are so many pills.
Si bien que des comprimés, pas des pills.
Pills.
Ah, pills.
Yes.
Si bien que à force de les prendre, ça prend la place de la nourriture. Je n'ai pas d'appétit.
There are so many pills that
je dis, je veux plus prendre. Alors,
I've taken so much that I don't eat anymore.
J'étais direct, je lui ai dit, tu es notre frère.
You are a brother.
Jésus a choisi.
You. Alors, was chosen by
on
God.
Va prier ensemble,
so we will pray and I will let go of those pills. I don't want any diabetes, I don't want any heart disease.
Et je suis
and he gave me an appointment and I came.
Avant même que j'explique,
before I explained, I wanted to explain.
Je sais que y a beaucoup d'hommes qui passent devant
and because I know a lot of people, I say, I know.
Vas-y.
It's okay, go ahead. It's going to be okay.
Je suis à ce point.
So,
et depuis que j'ai commencé à utiliser l'huile,
and ever since I started the oil,
je suis en train de redevenir joli garçon.
Hallelujah. Glory. I'm becoming a handsome guy. Hallelujah.
Je suis allé au travail, mon collègue. Tu as pris des vacances, je te vois pas. Non, ça fait 5 jours que je suis resté à la maison parce qu'on est slow.
And so I was on vacation. I did not go to work for 5 days. I went back to work. My colleague was asking me if I took any vacation. So he said, but what kind of sport do you do now? He said, you look all young again, your face. Hallelujah. So thank you. And so we continue in prayer. And our prophet, we will support it. We will support. Hallelujah.
Okay.
Voilà, que Dieu bénisse.
May God bless you.
Que le Seigneur vous fortifie.
May the Lord strengthen you.
Soyez béni.
Hallelujah. Okay. Glory.
Encore ça.
Je vais venir pour vous faire le cadeau encore.
Encore.
Oui.
Bonsoir tout le monde.
Good evening, good afternoon everybody.
Je remercie tout le monde. Je remercie le Seigneur Jésus Christ.
I thank the Lord Jesus Christ.
Je faisais l'accident le 5 juillet 2016.
I had an accident on the 5th of June 2012.
Quand je me suis à l'hôpital, j'ai fait l'opération deux fois à mon pied.
There were two surgeries on the right feet, right leg.
Maintenant, quand je me suis sortie à l'hôpital, je n'ai rien fait chez moi. Je ne pouvais rien faire, juste pas refaire, c'est moi. J'ai parti aller le faire chez ma cousine.
When I went home, I could not do anything, so I went to live with my cousin.
Parce que j'avais le droit, j'avais trop mal.
Because I had pain and everything was hurting.
Donc, j'ai resté chez ma cousine, ça fait 2 mois et demi.
I stayed with my cousin for 2.5 months. Without doing anything.
Je resté au bed.
I remained in bed.
Je n'ai rien fait.
I could not do anything.
On prépare la nourriture pour me donner les filles de ma cousine.
The daughters of my cousin cooked for me.
Malade, c'est ça?
So you were sick.
Ouais, maintenant, qu'est-ce que ça produit?
And so now what happened?
Quand tu es venu ici?
When you came here.
Maintenant, quand je suis venu ici, je suis aussi la guérison de Jésus Christ.
Hallelujah! I received healing from Jesus Christ when I came here.
Elle ne pouvait pas vivre sans la béquille.
She could not walk without the crutch.
Nous avons prié. Et le Seigneur l'a puissamment
guéri. And we would pray, and the Lord powerfully healed her, and He delivered her. Amen.
Merci beaucoup pour ton témoignage.
Thank you for your testimony. Hallelujah!
Voilà, elle pouvait pas sans la béquille.
Hallelujah.
Et c'est ici qu'il a arraché la béquille.
And this is here that I took away the crutch.
Parce la béquille.
And because.
Parce qu'il y a du fer.
Because there's a rod in the leg. And so, if they told her that if she was not walking with the crutch, the leg would be broken again. So I took away the crutch, and everything is well.
Nous allons nous tenir debout, s'il vous plaît.
We are going to stand up, please.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Gloire à Dieu.
Glory be unto Jesus.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Je vais revenir encore sur les offrandes concernant la fondation.
I'm going to come back on the offering concerning the foundation.
Avant de commencer à prier.
Before praying.
Amen.
Amen.
Venez s'il vous plaît faire les offrandes.
Please come for the offering to help our foundation.
Amen. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Hallelujah. Go, 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 go,
lui là non oui. Oui. Lui ça c'est pas fou de mal à la femme qui s'est arrêté là bas hein, du mal à la dame qui a arrêté là bas
merci pour ces offrandes que tu bénis. Au nom de Jésus que je prie. Amen. Amen. Mais avant toute chose, je vais vous donner une petite exhortation. Je vais prier pour tout le monde.
And before anything, I had a small exhortation and I will pray for everyone.
Je suis très heureux de comprendre que le Seigneur a lieu dans vos vies.
And I'm very happy to understand that the Lord is in your life.
Il y a un grand boulot à faire.
And there's a great work that needs to be done. Fellowship.
J'ai donné une exhortation. Isaïe 54.
Isaiah 54.
Verset 15.
Isaiah 54.
Le 14, verset 5. 15.
Isaiah 54,
le verset 14, le verset 15, 14 to 15. Amen. Vous y êtes la lecture. En français.
We read in French. Isaiah is right after, it's right before Jeremiah.
Ok, je fais la lecture en français. Tu seras affermi par la justice, banni l'inquiétude, car tu n'as rien à craindre, et la frayeur, car elle n'approchera pas de toi. Le verset 5-15, si l'on forme des complots, cela ne viendra pas de moi. Quiconque s'éliera contre toi tombera sur ton pouvoir.
Hallelujah. You shall establish yourself in righteousness, rightness in conformity with God's will and order. You shall be far from even the thoughts of oppression and destruction, for you shall not fear, and from terror, for it shall not come near you. Behold, they may gather together and stir up strife, but it is not from me. Whoever stirs up trust against you shall fall and surrender to you. Amen.
Seigneur, merci de nous bénir au travers de la parole.
Lord, thank you to bless us through your word.
Jésus, que j'ai prié.
In the name of Jesus, I've prayed. Amen.
Je vais vous donner une exhortation importante pour chacun d'entre nous.
And I'm going to give you an exhortation that is important for each and every one of us.
Amen.
Amen.
Le prophète Isaïe prophétise.
Isaiah prophesies.
Au moment où le peuple d'Israël traversait les difficultés,
at the time where the people of Israel were going through difficulties,
il y avait des attaques d'adversité, beaucoup de choses.
There were a lot of adversity and a lot of attacks.
Et l'homme de Dieu va prophétiser.
And the man of God will prophesy.
Le verset 14 nous dit, tu seras affermi par la justice.
Verse 14 told us that you will be affirmed by justice.
Bannis l'inquiétude, car tu n'as rien à craindre, et la frayeur, elle n'approchera pas de toi. Amen.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
C'est vrai qu'il y avait la menace du diable, j'avais la menace des adversaires contre Israël. Il y avait beaucoup mal de choses que les gens disaient.
And there were a lot
la
of
prayer, beaucoup de choses. Isaïe dit,
fear.
Dieu passe par le prophète dit, tu seras affermi par la justice.
And then the Lord told through
cette parole concerne tout le monde ce soir.
That you will be affirmed.
Tu seras affermi par la justice.
You will be affirmed.
Si vous voulez voir Dieu à l'œuvre dans votre vie,
if you want to see God in your life,
il y a un pas à franchir.
There is a path,
c'est de faire
a step to make.
Rester, marcher selon Dieu.
Walk according to God.
C'est de marcher selon Dieu. Il
walk
dit,
according to
tu
God.
Seras affermi par la justice.
And that you will be established.
C'est Dieu nous demande d'être juste.
God is asking you to be righteous.
D'être juste.
To be righteous.
De faire un effort d'être juste.
To make an effort and be righteous.
De ne pas dans les choses bizarres.
Not to be in bizarre, wicked
Amen.
Things. Hallelujah.
Tu donnes parole, tu la respectes.
If you give a word, you respect it.
Amen.
Amen.
Tu donnes une parole, tu la respectes.
You give your word, you respect it.
Alléluia. L'honnêteté dans ton foyer, dans
honesty
ta vie, dans ton entreprise, la justice,
in your business,
tu seras affermi par la justice.
You will stand through righteousness.
Ça va caractériser la vie de chacun d'entre nous.
And it's going to guarantee, it's going to guarantee your life.
Tu en face de quelqu'un, il faut être juste.
You are facing someone, be righteous.
Tu en face de ta femme, il faut être juste.
You're facing
honnête.
Your wife, be honest.
Faut pas dire non, il m'a au travail, oh,
tu you must say I'm going to work when you are going somewhere else.
Amen. Il faut être juste.
Be righteous.
Tu seras affermi par la justice.
You will be
le chrétien, ce qui le caractérise, c'est la justice.
And so righteousness,
parce que nous avons été justifiés par le sang de l'agneau.
Because we were right, made righteous by the blood
of the Lamb. C'est ce que Dieu attend de chacun d'entre
nous. And that's what God expects of each and every one of us.
À la justice.
That we will be established in righteousness.
Amen. Être affermi par la justice.
We will be established in righteousness.
Si ça ne caractérise pas notre vie,
if that does not characterize
nous allons toujours tomber.
We will always fall.
Oui, nous allons toujours tomber.
We will always fall.
Parce que la Bible déclare que l'ange de l'Éternel
emporte sur
tous ceux qui le craignent et les arrache de
tomber.
Les gens
sont délivrés,
mais ne sont pas prêts à marcher avec Dieu.
People want to be delivered, but they don't want to walk with God.
On veut recevoir une délivrance de la
part
du
Seigneur. We want to receive deliverance. We want to be blessed. But we are not ready to walk with God.
Amen.
Amen.
Il y a quel intérêt à vous délivrer?
So what is interest? Why should he deliver you? If we are not ready to walk with him.
De toute façon, vous voulez que Dieu reçoive quelque chose. Vous voulez recevoir quelque chose de Dieu.
The same way you want to receive from God,
Dieu aussi
he wants to receive from you.
Et la chose que Dieu veut,
and the thing
c'est
that
que ton cœur soit entièrement à lui.
Is for your heart to be his.
Si vous voulez voir un miracle,
if you want
si vous voulez voir l'opportunité de miracle dans votre vie,
if you want to see
il faut que le cœur que vous avez
miracle,
soit totalement à Christ.
Your heart has to be totally to Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Sinon, vous n'allez jamais voir Dieu à
you will never see God acting in your life.
Parce qu'il est bien un Dieu juste.
Because he's a God that is fair, that is righteous. He's righteous.
Et la Bible dit que l'ange de l'Éternel campe au-dessus de tous ceux qui
le craignent. And the Bible says that the angel of the Lord camps and camps around those who fear him.
Par la justice.
And so you will be established in righteousness.
Il faut te dire que tu es un enfant de Dieu. Tu dois être juste.
Put into your mind that you are a child of God and that you have to be righteous.
Tu dois te comporter comme un homme converti.
Such, you have to act as a man who's born again. Otherwise, you will never see God fight on your behalf. If you are not honest, if someone is not seeking to attach himself to God, God will never save you. God will never defend you.
Amen.
Amen.
J'étais quelque part dans un pays.
I was somewhere in another country.
Je suis allé faire la délivrance de quelqu'un.
I went for someone else's deliverance.
Il m'a dit qu'il souffle.
He told me that he was suffering.
Il a payé mon billet.
And he paid for my plane ticket.
Je lui ai demandé, c'est tout ce que tu veux?
And so I asked him, that's all you want? That Jesus heals you?
Parce que tu souffres?
Because you are suffering, that's all you want? That's...
Oui.
He said yes.
Je dis, va jamais te guérir.
I said, Jesus will never heal you.
Il va pas te guérir.
Jesus will not heal
Il
you.
Dit, mais pourquoi?
He said, but why?
Il va te guérir.
I said, if he heals
Il
you,
lui reçoit quoi?
What will be his reward?
Il va te guérir.
He heals you.
Tu allais manger, reprendre ton travail.
You go and eat and go back to work.
C'est tout ce que tu veux.
As usual, that's all you want.
Mais lui gagne quoi?
What is Jesus' reward?
Il comprenait pas.
So he wasn't understanding
lui,
what I was saying. I said, if you do not decide yourself to serve him, he cannot also heal you.
C'est toi qui veux recevoir de lui.
You want to receive from
Mais lui,
Jesus.
Mais lui, t'as quel intérêt? Il va te guérir.
What is interest? What is use?
Tu as continué de tromper ta femme?
And for you to continue to cheat on your wife?
Il va te guérir.
He's gonna heal you.
Et puis tu as les choses malhonnêtes.
For you to continue to be into dishonest things. So what is interest?
Il y a une seule chose.
And so, but there's one thing
qui poussera Dieu à te délivrer.
That will lead God
Seigneur,
to deliver
you. Veut te servir.
Lord, deliver me
C'est
because
la seule
I want to
chose.
Serve you.
Qui permet
That's
à Dieu de vous accorder un miracle.
That ask God, that brings God to you a miracle.
Qui ne soit pas de miracle.
And that's why some receive miracles and some don't.
Parce qu'ils veulent recevoir un miracle de Dieu.
Because they want to receive
Mais
a miracle. Just a plain miracle, and they do not want to abandon
ils
their whole life.
Vie.
They want to. They don't want to abandon the
Dieu.
Whole life. The whole
Quand
way of
soul,
When God
si
says,
servir.
He says you to
Quand
bless
soul,
him. To serve him. When God saves you, he
Amen.
Says you to bless him.
Amen.
Yes.
Si nous voulons que Dieu nous délivre,
if we want God,
il y a certaines choses que nous devons laisser.
There are things, some stuff that we need to let go.
Il y a certaines choses que nous devons laisser.
We need to let go of some stuff.
Ah, prophète Yusuf.
Oh, prophet.
Les sorciers me manger.
Which is what to eat.
Ils ont fait marcher.
They already got
Ils ont acheté le combo.
They bought some okra.
Ils ont acheté aubergine.
They bought some eggplants.
Ils ont fait graines.
They already made some
soy butter soup.
Some palm butter soup.
Fait des dignity.
Hey.
Vous m'avez sur graines.
They already bought some
fruit leaves.
It's fine.
Ils vont me braiser pour manger.
To eat me up
with sorry.
To for with rice.
Mais pourquoi ils t'attaquent?
But why are they attacking?
Pourquoi ont-ils accès à ta vie?
How were they able to have access to your life?
Dieu n'a jamais été dans ta vie.
Because God was never in your life.
Parce que tu n'as jamais pris l'affaire de Dieu au sérieux.
Because you never took God matters seriously.
Tu sais que le diable est toujours.
And that's why God
ta vie.
Always was able. That's why the devil
Donc,
was always able to attend
qui
you.
Qui permettra à Dieu de te protéger.
And so the only thing that would lead God to protect
que ton
you
soit
and to deliver you, your heart needs to be totally to him.
Il faut que ton cœur soit à Dieu.
Your heart needs to be toward
Amen.
God. Totally.
Il dit,
tu seras affermi.
He said you will be established in righteousness.
Amen.
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 In your everyday life, are you an honest person?
Les gens, ils sont tous dans la malhonnêteté.
Some people are always dishonest. They are dishonest about everything.
Dans la malhonnêteté.
And they want to succeed in dishonesty. And they want to see God bless them in dishonesty. That is not possible. God is a fair God. If you are dishonest, you will not receive a blessing. You lie, you lie so much. Like a true witch and wizard. You lie to your husband. Like a witch of back in the village. And you want God to protect you. There is no sincerity in the household. Mr. and Mrs. Dr. Leon, and you want God to protect you. It's not normal. You give a space to the devil to come and destroy you. Because where there is no understanding, where there's no togetherness, where there's division, the devil will always bring to make the division larger and come to destroy you. And you are complaining that your household is not going well. It's not going well because it's not going out among you. And that's why the devil now came and took the hold of your household. And so that's why when Mr. and Mrs. are together, you are under the obligation to come together and understand each other.
Amen.
Amen.
Because
the Bible declares
que le soleil
that the sun
ne se couche pas.
Let the sun
si ta colère
not come down
le soleil
on your wrath.
Ne te couche pas.
And so if you are hungry,
ça veut dire quoi?
Not let the sun on go down
dans le lit
on your anger.
Avec monsieur, madame,
don't go back to bed when you are still mad at your husband.
Et
when
se couche, c'est une plateforme.
And so
vous
if you
lay down
in anger, you are giving a space, an opportunity to the devil to come and destroy you. You cannot be
Mr.
and Mrs. in bed, and you both of you turn your back to each other. Where are you looking? So you, your face, your spirit is outside.
And Mr. dans le bras.
If you are the husband, hold your wife and sleep with her in your arms. Hallelujah. But you are not clapping for this one. You don't like that part, it looks like.
Si tu n'es pas prêt pour être less like,
if you're not ready for her, let her go with someone who is ready for her. Hallelujah.
C'est des hommes courageux que je marie.
You know, courageous men do get married.
Parce qu'on aime.
And we are ready.
Celui qui aime, supporte.
If you love, you support.
Si tu l'aimes plus,
if you
laisse
don't love
quelqu'un de très courageux.
Let her go. Let someone who's more courageous
say that. Dans un foyer, doit avoir l'enfant.
His wife.
Il faut qu'il y ait la justice.
There needs
Monsieur
to be
a l'argent, madame. Madame a l'argent, monsieur. Et les gens partagent leur argent ensemble pour construire leur avenir.
You know,
on cache pas l'argent.
There's money that comes together. You put everything together to succeed. You should not
c'est
hide your money. It's very dangerous for a household or marriage.
Maman sous prétexte que madame dépense
trop. She loves shopping.
Tu as vu tout cela qui t'envoie?
The wife loves shopping, but you married her.
Ma parents sont au village, donc je les aide.
You know my parents are back in the village. I need to help them. So you hide your money.
Tu n'es pas marié.
You are not married.
Il se sépare.
They say,
dans le mariage, c'est une séparation avec la
come
famille.
Together. He will leave
tout
his mother
qui se marie.
And father and come and cleave to his wife.
Les so parents sont au second plan.
Husband and wife alone in the household.
C'est une vérité.
Your parents come in the second plan.
Si maman veut venir chez vous, elle demande d'abord.
If your mother
faut
wants
que ça
to come,
avec
she
l'accord
de your
monsieur.
Permission. Your husband needs
si
to agree to that.
Vient, si
if he's in agreement,
pas.
The husband come.
Si
if he doesn't agree, the mother doesn't come.
C'est comme ça, ça doit se faire.
And this is how it needs
vous
to happen.
Chez, monsieur n'est pas au courant.
You do things for which
vous
your husband is
chez, not
aware. If your wife doesn't know what you're doing,
le diable va
and the devil will continue to act.
Amen.
Amen.
Tu seras affermi par la justice.
You will be established.
Quelle est la justice que tu pratiques dans ton foyer?
What is the righteousness that you practice in your household?
Y a quelle justice que tu pratiques dans ton foyer?
What is the righteousness in your household?
Tu t'attends plus à ta femme.
You don't.
Mais tu t'attends à quoi?
Get along with your wife. So what are
le
you expecting?
Le diable va frapper le foyer.
The devil is going to hit that household.
Parce que la grande plateforme où le diable travaille, c'est le foyer.
Because the greatest platform where the devil works is the household.
Vous savez que c'est les hommes mûrs qui se marient.
And that's why men who are.
Vous savez qu'avant de se marier, il faut
who
réfléchir.
Are ready, who are mature,
il faut réfléchir à ce que tu es prêt.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? Être juste envers monsieur.
The wife needs to be fair. And so you complain that witches and wizards are attacking you.
Est-ce que la réalité dans le foyer?
Is it that in reality?
Est-ce qu'il y a la paix dans le foyer?
Is there peace in your household?
Mais le diable agit.
The devil will act.
Le diable agit.
The devil will act.
C'est pour ça qu'il faut prendre la peine.
And that's why you need to take the time. To always fix your issues.
Tu es monsieur, monsieur, madame.
You are a husband or wife. And you cheat on your wife.
Tu es fidèle à ta femme.
You are you betray her.
Mais qu'est-ce que tu attends?
Unfaithful. What are you expecting?
Tu vas être infidèle à ta femme.
You are going to
c'est
be
les esprits qui viennent à la maison.
And you are bringing spirit.
Et tu as fini un plaisir.
That spirit
mais les esprits viennent dessus.
But they follow you in the house.
C'est ça qui méfiez-vous.
And that's why you need to
vous
be careful.
Dehors.
You go outside.
Les conneries, les esprits.
And when you do evil stuff,
et les esprits viennent s'installer dans le pays.
And they come and get a hold of your house.
Attention.
And that's why you need to be careful.
Être juste nous apporte beaucoup de choses.
Être malhonnête nous apporte des esprits. A lot of good things. If you are dishonest,
il
it will bring
juste.
You a lot of evil spirit. So you need to be righteous.
Amen.
Amen.
Il faut être honnête avec madame.
You need to be honest
il
with your wife.
Avec monsieur.
You need to be honest with
c'est
your husband.
S'il n'y a pas ça,
if there's,
y a
you
plus
don't
de
have
de
that, there's no life of
tu es dans une entreprise, faut
marriage.
Honnête.
If you are in the business,
mais
you need
gens
to
sont
know
pas
what the rules are. Some people are dishonest about money.
L'argent.
I love money. I don't care
j'aime
about
l'argent.
Money. I love money.
Peut-être plus que vous tous.
Maybe I love money more than all of you.
Et tu n'aimes pas l'argent, tu vas pas chercher.
If you don't love money, you will not go to work.
Tu dis n'aimes pas l'argent ici, il n'est pas ici.
So if you're in this country, you don't love money, you.
C'est parce qu'on aime l'argent qu'on va dans la neige travailler.
It's because we love money that we go through snow and we go to work.
C'est qu'on aime l'argent que nous met André et Josie.
It's because we love money that our hands are very hard. When we greet each other, the palm is so hard.
Mais nous aimons l'homme plus que l'argent.
But we love men more.
Ça veut dire quoi? L'argent peut pas être maître de ma vie.
It means that money cannot be the master of your life.
Si mon prochain a les problèmes, je peux lui donner l'argent.
If my friend or my neighbor is in trouble, I can give them money. And some people tremble before money.
D'être malhonnête.
And then they want to be dishonest. They are obligated to be dishonest.
Parce que
Dieu
tient compte de tout ça.
And God takes all this into account.
La justice,
righteousness, justice should be part of your character.
Comme ça, ça met la faveur de Dieu sur ta
and
vie.
So you need to know that because that brings favor upon
alors,
your life.
Il faut être juste.
You need to be righteous.
Il faut être juste.
You need to be righteous.
Il y a des choses que nous mons provoquons.
And some things that we go and provoke. And that allow the devil to come and act.
Quelqu'un te donne l'argent.
Someone gives you money.
Tu sais très bien.
You know.
Que tu t'es trompé.
That you made a mistake.
Ou bien tu t'es trompé, t'as donné plus.
And that person made a mistake and gave you more.
Et tu prends l'argent.
And you take that money.
Mais tu es malhonnête.
You are dishonest.
Et tu penses que Dieu t'a béni.
And you think that God has blessed you. It's going to catch up with you.
Pour combien?
For how much?
20 peut-être dollars.
$20.
Et puis ça là.
And for that?
Mais Dieu tient compte de tout ça.
God takes all that
into account. Il faut être honnête.
You need to be honest.
Amen.
Amen.
Ta femme met l'argent et tu voles.
Your wife leaves money, you take it, you steal it.
Je ne comprends pas les gens.
Well, I don't understand people.
Toi tu braques à la maison.
You. You gotta hold that. You don't hold up at home.
C'est braqueur de maison.
You don't hold up at home.
Tu peux voler ta femme.
How can you steal money from your wife? What kind of story is this?
Amen.
Amen.
Braqueur en plus.
You go and hold your purse up. What's up?
Il faut juste. Et puis les femmes qui braquent dans la poche.
And you know some wives, they also they will stick up their pocket. through the husband. You go to your pocket.
Le chéquier.
She takes your checkbook.
Mais pas l'honnêteté qui est dans le fond.
So what, where is the honesty?
Vous avez tous les problèmes.
You have all sorts of problems.
C'est les sorciers.
And you think that the witches.
L'accès à la sorcière.
You get the witches.
Il faut être juste.
Access to your household. You have to be righteous.
Notre part, c'est être juste. Les démons sont là, hein.
You know, demons are there.
Et nous regardent, nous connaissent les démons.
They look at us and they know us.
La seule manière pour permettre aux démons de
venir,
il va vous dérouter de la voix de Dieu.
Allow the devil to come is that he's going to detour you from the way of God.
Amen.
And they look at
soyons honnêtes.
So let us be honest.
Soyons justes.
Let us be righteous.
Notre prochain et vis-à-vis de Dieu.
Vis-à-vis of our neighbors and vis-à-vis de Dieu voit.
On dit tu seras affermi par la justice.
They tell you that you will be established
tout
in righteousness.
Ce que l'on fait, il paye.
Everything we do, you pay for it.
Il paye. Non,
pay
mon,
for it.
Mon foyer ne va pas, on va se séparer. Mais ça dépend de comment vous êtes. Ce que tu as semé dans le foyer.
My household is not going well.
Si il y a la moralité dans le foyer.
It depends on what you have sown in that household. If there was dishonesty,
elle sera délivrée. Hein?
She will be delivered.
Elle sera délivrée.
She will be delivered.
Hein?
To be delivered.
Ne vous inquiétez pas.
Don't worry.
Vous croyez la puissance de Dieu?
Do you believe in the power of Jesus délivré. Christ? She will be delivered.
Dites au moins un petit amen.
Say amen.
Hein? Hein?
Amen.
Un amen vécu, amen. Je veux un bon amen.
I want a good amen.
C'est quel démon bizarre?
What type of demon is that?
Il l'a enlevé tout à l'heure, vous allez voir. Laissez prêcher la parole de Dieu.
Let me preach the word.
Elle n'a pas dormi la nuit.
She did not sleep at night.
C'est la fin.
It's the end.
Vous arrivez même à 5h du matin.
Oh, c'est la fin de tout ça.
It's the end.
Amen.
Amen.
Vous croyez à ça?
Do you believe that?
C'est tout. Donc restez tranquille, on ne pleure pas.
Don't cry.
On suit la parole de Dieu.
We just follow the word of God.
On va écouter d'abord la parole.
We are going to listen to the word.
Petit démon.
And this small, little, tiny demon.
Alléluia. Donc la justice, vous serez affermi par la justice.
And so you will be affirmed, established through righteousness.
Tu dois comprendre que
you are going to
si tu veux voir Dieu aller dans ta vie,
if you want to see God act in your life,
ça dépend de toi.
It depends on you.
Dieu t'a sauvé.
God saved you.
Il t'a donné le salut.
He gave you
mais
salvation.
Si tu veux le voir continuellement dans ta vie,
but if you want to see him act continuously,
si tu veux voir continuellement Dieu dans ton foyer,
if you want to see him,
ça dépend de toi.
In your household, in your marriage,
la justice.
It's up to you. Righteousness.
Amen.
Of God.
Amen.
And that's very important.
Il faut être juste.
You have to be righteous.
Il faut pas mentir à madame.
You should not lie to your wife.
Monsieur.
You should not lie to your husband.
Juste.
You have to be righteous.
Et tout ça, c'est important.
And all this is important.
Si c'est pas, si ça caractérise pas vos foyers, vos entreprises,
your household,
ça va chuter.
Your business endeavor, everything is going
quand
to
l'infidélité
fall,
commence à rentrer dans un foyer, mais c'est
when unfaithfulness comes into a household,
si it's evident
that you are going to separate.
Un puissant foyer,
if you want to have a powerful marriage,
évitez d'être fidèle.
Avoid unfaithfulness.
Évitez ça.
Avoid it.
Si vous voulez avoir un puissant foyer,
if you want to have a powerful marriage,
évitez d'être infidèle.
Avoid unfaithfulness.
Tu peux peut-être faire ta voyousie quand tu n'es pas marié. Je n'ai pas dit c'est, on doit le faire, mais
I'm not saying that you should do
mais
so,
quand
but
tu es marié,
if you are not married, you can play. But if you are married, there are things that you need not to
quand
do.
Quand tu commences à être infidèle,
if you start to be unfaithful, your household,
parce que ce qui n'a rien, ce que tu brises.
And because it's a covenant that you broke.
Amen.
Amen.
Tout vient.
Everything comes.
À partir de l'infidélité, tout rentre.
From unfaithfulness
à partir de l'infidélité, la misère vient.
Misery comes.
À partir de l'infidélité, la maladie vient. À partir de l'infidélité, le diable contrôle.
The devil controls everything.
Le foyer.
Your household.
C'est pour ça que faites très attention.
And that's why you need to be careful.
Quand on décide de se marier,
when you decide to be married,
c'est fini.
That's it.
C'est vrai qu'il y a tentation.
It's true that there's temptation.
Parce que les filles maintenant là, la tentation.
Girls,
quand elle marche même,
when she walks,
tu es possédé à même
you are possessed. Hallelujah.
Il y a des filles qui provoquent, hein?
There are some women that will provoke you.
Mais amen.
Amen.
Faut demander à Dieu de désembouter ça chaque jour.
Ask the Lord to
désembouter ma pensée.
Destroy that spell.
Il y a des filles qui marchent pour attaquer les gens.
Because you know some women when they walk,
toi-même tu sais que c'est ta vraie démarche.
You know that it's not her true way of walking. But that is exaggerating. And if you know that it is an attack, just
amen.
Look and take away your eyes. I'm giving you a secret.
Regarde ta femme tous les matins.
Every morning, look at your wife.
Dieu lui dit tu es la plus belle femme.
And tell her that she's the most beautiful.
Ça va te délivrer beaucoup de choses.
It's going to deliver
you from everything.
Put it in your mind.
Ta femme est la plus belle.
That your wife is the most beautiful.
C'est tout.
That's it.
Tu éviteras les
The disease will take your children.
Il peut avoir des problèmes de complications.
Complications.
Parce que tu allais chercher un démon.
Because you went and got a demon.
Parce que tu allais chercher un esprit.
Because you went and got a spirit.
Ta femme peut se révolter contre toi.
Your wife can revolt.
Parce que tu es infidèle. Et ce démon-là vient.
And that demon will come.
Amen.
Amen.
Que Dieu nous aide.
May the Lord help
us. On accuse les sorciers.
Sometimes we want to, we accuse
nous, nous provoquons les
sorciers. And demons, but sometimes we provoke them.
Tu seras affermi par la justice.
You will be established in righteousness.
Amen.
Amen.
Je sais pas, mais je parle beaucoup du foyer parce que c'est la grande plateforme.
I'm talking about
où Dieu bénit. Dieu bénit le foyer. Dieu bénit
the platform le through foyer. Which God bless households.
C'est ça qu'il doit avoir une complicité entre monsieur et madame.
And that's why there needs to be complicity. I mean, there needs
si
to be a friendship among husband and wife.
Il n'y a plus un lieu de couple. Séparez-vous. Amen. Dieu bénit les foyers.
God bless households.
Dieu bénit les foyers.
God bless his household.
Amen.
Amen.
Il faut être honnête vis-à-vis de madame.
You need to be honest.
Monsieur honnête.
Towards your husband.
Vis-à-vis madame.
Towards your
monsieur.
Wife.
Amen.
Amen.
Et on s'entend.
And you get along.
On construit notre avenir.
And to fight and to build
on
your future.
On met les choses ensemble pour construire l'avenir.
You put things together to build your future.
Il faut être juste.
You have to be righteous.
Dans ton travail, il faut être juste.
In your work.
Là où tu te trouves, il faut être juste.
Wherever you are, you need to be affirmé just the righteous.
La justice.
And you will be established through.
Amen. Amen.
And so,
amen.
So when you wake up in the morning,
c'est vrai que nous sommes pécheurs de nature.
It's true, we are sinners. We are sinners.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais nous on peut résister au péché.
But we can resist.
Si nous pouvons résister
sin,
au péché.
We can resist sin.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Surtout quand quelqu'un marié peut résister au péché du sexe.
When someone is married, he can resist
sexual
sins.
Ou bien?
What you're looking for is outside, is in your house.
Amen.
What's wrong with you? You just get someone else and you come and tell your wife, I love you.
Tu n'avais pas pitié.
You have no mercy.
Le corps à corps avec une femme. Mais vous prenez les esprits.
Heart to heart with another woman, you are taking
spirits. Le corps à corps avec un homme possédé, vous prenez les esprits.
Body against body with another man, you are taking spirits.
Vous devez devenir spirituel.
And this is why you need to be a spiritual
si
person.
Vous ne devenez pas fidèle
à
if Dieu,
you don't, you are not faithful to God. It will be difficult to see God act in your situation.
Dans votre vie.
In your life.
Soyez juste.
Be righteous.
Ça paye.
It pays.
Ça paye.
It pays.
Derrière ça, il y a la protection de Dieu.
Behind that, there's the protection
amen.
Of God.
Derrière ça, il y a la protection de Dieu.
Behind that, there's the protection
derrière ça,
of God.
La bénédiction.
Behind that, there's the blessing.
La Bible dit que si tu obéis à la voix de l'Éternel,
et
que tu mets en pratique la voix de l'Éternel, Dieu te bénira dans la vie
and
et bénira toutes tes entreprises.
The Lord, the Lord will bless you in your life and bless everything.
Tu n'as pas
besoin de Dieu.
Satan, il est qui?
Satan is nobody.
Satan, c'est un plaisantin.
He's a fool.
C'est le plus comédien.
He is the most ridiculous.
C'est un comédien.
He's a comedian.
Lui nous regarde.
He looks at us.
Il sait que Dieu nous a bénis.
And he knows that God has blessed us. But he wants to make us go off of the path so that the God that God made for us.
C'est cela que il faut que nous soyons affermis par la justice.
And that's why we need to be established in amen. Righteousness.
C'est possible.
It's possible.
Dieu peut te bénir.
God can bless you.
C'est possible.
It's possible.
Le seul problème,
the only problem.
Il faut être affermi par la justice.
You need to be established in the righteousness of God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. If you start to be dishonest about everything, it's not good. It means that the Spirit of God is not in you. When the Holy Spirit is in you, you are under the obligation to be faithful. May all, or maybe you are under another spirit.
Amen.
Amen. You are always poor. You are always stretching your hands. And you see the wicked stealing your money. But you yourself, what do you do? Is it good?
Amen.
Amen. If you are righteous, you need to banish worries.
Il dit bannir l'inquiétude.
C'est banish.
Parce que ton lendemain est assuré par Dieu.
Worry.
Quand quelqu'un est juste, ton lendemain est assuré par Dieu. La Bible dit que ne vous inquiétez pas de lendemain.
Your future is guaranteed by God.
Avec Dieu, le lendemain,
and while you are with God, your future is guaranteed by God.
Il ne vous inquiétez pas de quand vous allez manger, de quand vous allez dormir. Tout ça, c'est les
paroles
richesses. Votre Dieu pourvoit déjà vos besoins. Ça, c'est vraiment important d'être juste.
The only thing is that God is demanding.
On dit amen.
Amen.
Est-ce qu'on me suit un peu?
Do you follow me?
On a prié pour vous.
We prayed for you. We did deliverance.
Mais si nous voulons voir Dieu à l'œuvre.
But if we want to continue to see God act, it's all up to us.
Tout dépend maintenant de nous.
It's up to us.
Amen.
Amen.
On dit car tu ne crains rien. Vous savez quand vous avez Dieu, vous ne devez pas craindre.
You should not fear.
Tu dois rien craindre.
You should not fear.
Pourquoi?
You will have
parce
no
que Dieu est fort.
Because God is strong.
Parce que Dieu est puissant.
God is powerful.
Quand on a peur,
when you are afraid,
c'est qu'on a plus foi en Dieu.
It means that you have no more faith in God.
La seule chose qui a mené David à affronter Goliath, le plus géant, le géant, le monstre, c'était la foi en Dieu.
The only thing that led David to confront Goliath was his faith in God.
Il y a des gens qui ont peur d'aller dormir seul dans la maison.
And some people are afraid to sleep alone in a house.
Ils ont peur.
Is that shaking?
Ils cherchent les enfants.
They are looking for children.
Tant qu'ils doivent avoir un bébé.
When they don't sleep with the baby, that baby can protect you.
Bébé n'a pas rien, va se chercher.
And even that baby, if something comes up, he will run away.
Est-ce que tu as une fois imaginé que Dieu est dans ta vie?
Have you imagined once that God was in your life?
Que Dieu n'est pas en dehors de ta vie.
That God is not out of your life. He's in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
Je suis allé dans un village.
I went to a village in Côte d'Ivoire.
Les gens sont méchants.
You know, people are evil.
Ils m'ont logé dans une maison hantée.
They house me in a haunted house.
Brigade,
you know, I'm a marechal of the
dans la maison là, il y a quelqu'un qui est mort, puis on découvre son corps 3 jours après le lendemain. Donc tous ceux qui viennent dans sa maison là, ils ont des problèmes.
And so the house was known to be haunted. The spirits will flood them if they are
housed. Sans lui dans la chambre, tu chantes, tu pleures.
You come out of the house.
Tu n'as pas couvert, tu meurs.
And so when you leave, you die.
Tu veux faire croisade.
I went to a crusade.
Ils ont logé tous mes gars.
All my children.
Maintenant moi
and me,
et la maison.
They put me in that house.
Amen.
Amen.
Je savais pas où.
I didn't know.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais j'ai commencé. Quand je vais quelque part, je possède.
When I come to a place, I possess the place.
J'ai chassé les démons.
I cast out the demons.
Je me suis installé.
I installed.
Dieu est en moi.
Because God is in me.
Amen.
Amen.
Les gens sont dans la maison, ils ont peur.
People are in the house and they are afraid. You are afraid of what?
N'ayez pas crainte.
Fear not.
Tu crains quoi?
You have nothing to fear. What are you fearing?
La peur, la fait. Ça veut dire que Dieu n'est pas fort, Dieu n'est pas
and
puissant.
And fear, you make it look as if God wasn't
vous
strong.
Vous partez à l'hôpital, on vous annonce une bonne nouvelle, vous pleurez.
You go to the hospital, they give you une bonne nouvelle.
Une mauvaise nouvelle, pardon.
Then you go to the hospital, they give you a bad news, you start crying.
Dieu est le Dieu de l'impossibilité.
God is the God of impossibilities.
Amen. Amen. Tu as tout fait, tu as fait ta part.
You did everything you could.
Mais Dieu là, il est capable
and God
de transformer,
to transform,
de délivrer, d'opérer le miracle.
To operate the miracle.
Faut pas avoir peur.
You should not fear.
On me loge dans la maison.
They house me in that house. 10 p.m.
10
a.m. 10 a.m.
Moi, je fais grâce matinaux.
You know, I sleep through 10 the morning. 10 a.m. I came out. I was brushing my teeth.
Le lendemain.
The next day.
Même chose.
Same thing. And so they come and they look at me.
Je me plains pas depuis.
I don't complain.
Or quand on loue quelqu'un, il se plaint.
And you know when people were out there before, they were complaining.
Et puis un gars qui m'a approché.
And then one man came near me.
Tu as dormi là.
He said, you slept?
Ici là.
Yes, you slept in this house.
Tu n'as rien vu.
You did not see anything.
Il dit quoi? Moi, par exemple, les attaques des sorciers du village.
And so I thought that he was referring to the village. I said, oh, the sorcerer, the witches of the village, they know that I'm here. They know that I'm here.
Non, c'est pas vrai,
he said, I'm not talking about that martial business.
Maison où tu dors.
I'm talking about that house where you are housed. Did you see anything funny in that house? I said, what do you mean?
Ou bien lendemain, elle vient déposer.
Il faut next,
remarquer les choses.
Tomorrow, I'll ask you again. Start noticing.
Il est venu te demander, tu as
I will dit. Ask you.
Donc, matin, il vient.
So he
il
came.
M'a envoyé un bout d'achéqué,
poisson. He brought me some achéqué and some fish.
Il dit, attends, je lui mets la question.
He said, I'm going to ask you again. Choses. You did not see anything?
Dans la maison.
In the house?
Il pose la question comme ça. Il dit, attends. Quelqu'un n'est pas venu t'effrayer.
He said, no one came to scare you in the house.
Il dit, celui qui essaie de me frayer.
I said, whoever will try that, I will scare them.
Quelqu'un n'est pas venu me frayer.
No one will come and scare me in the house.
Amen. Ils m'ont appelé.
They called me.
Vers 17h.
At 5 p.m.
On dit, toi.
They told me, you.
Dieu est toi.
God is with you.
Il dit, moi, je sais.
I said, I know. You're not
la maison où on t'a là.
That house where
on
we
had you,
we were testing your anointing.
Because
when somebody, anybody who sleeps in this house, in the morning, they will testify to the power of the house.
Of
what happened in the house.
There
will be flood, and they will come out with our pants. So you are still here. You're still eating a chicken. You don't complain. So I said,
but
you are evil.
Pourquoi dans une maison?
And you have me in a house that is haunted.
On voulait désenvoûter la maison.
They said we wanted the house to be.
Faut que la maison soit désenvoûtée.
Had to be delivered.
Amen. Donc il faut pas avoir peur.
And so you should not be afraid.
Banni la crainte.
Banish.
Si toi tu te dis que la maladie dont tu souffres, tu ne mourras pas de ça, mais c'est ce qui va arriver.
If you say that you will not die of this disease, that's what's going to happen.
Banni la frayeur.
You have nothing to fear.
On vient vous annoncer des choses.
Banish fear, banish worries.
Amen.
Someone announced something to you.
Ah,
un prophète. I dreamt.
Tu as fait accident.
You had an accident.
Et tu es resté dans l'accident.
And you remained in the accident as a me.
C'est pas moi. C'est le voisin.
It's the neighbor.
Celui qui a, tu as vu là, il me ressemble.
That person that you saw, he looks like me, maybe.
Moi, j'ai fait quel accident?
What accident am I going to have?
Est-ce que j'ai fini de manger?
Am I finished?
Est-ce que j'ai fini de faire le tour du monde?
Am I finished with the world traveling?
Un rouleur de bac avant me coigner.
And someone who drives a common transportation is going to.
Il y a des choses qui ne freinent pas.
Some stuff, I'm not afraid of
something
because I believe in my destiny.
Banish
fear, banish
fear.
Instead of speaking, you are afraid. And God, the devil wants to scare you.
Everything you see, you can see.
Everything you see, you can
see. What makes the righteous
live is its faith.
Le juste, ce n'est pas son argent qui le fait vivre. Le juste, ce n'est pas sa connaissance. Le juste, c'est sa foi qui le fait vivre.
Or,
la foi, c'est une fédération de ce qu'on espère et c'est démon.
Because faith
is demonstrated.
It is the demonstration of things to come. My faith said that I will have money. You said that I will have an accident. For what? You are a liar.
Refusez la mauvaise nouvelle comme la
porte souvent.
Refusez cette mauvaise nouvelle comme la porte souvent. Amen.
Refuse that bad news.
C'est la difficulté, banni la frayeur.
It's a banish.
Fear, oh, la strategy
of the devil is to scare
you.
He is like a roaring lion. And if you are afraid, he will kill you. Things happen to you and you are afraid. Everything that happens to a child of God is a miracle. It disguises.
Hallelujah.
A miracle in disguise.
Tout ce qui arrive à un enfant de Dieu.
Everything
est un miracle déguisé. Si on te dit qu'on va te renvoyer du travail, c'est que Dieu prépare un meilleur boulot pour toi. Dieu est trop juste. Dieu est trop juste. Amen. Face à la mer rouge,
facing
les gens tremblaient. L'océan devant eux. Mais Dieu est en train de préparer quelque chose.
So God was preparing
l'océan.
The sea,
la mer s'est divisée en deux.
Personne
ne pouvait penser que l'océan pouvait se fendre en deux.
No one thought that the sea could be divided into two.
Les ennemis d'Israël. Tout ce qui se présente en toi,
vois ça comme un miracle divisé.
Amen. Si on t'annonce peut-être une mauvaise nouvelle, dis Seigneur merci, parce que je crois que c'est un miracle pour moi. Ce que je viens d'avoir comme information est un miracle pour moi. Parce qu'il est dans ta vie.
Because it's in your life.
La Bible dit qu'un grain de chemin, tombe dans notre tête sans la volonté de Dieu.
The Bible says that no, not a strand of hair will fall out of your head without God knowing.
Vous laissez affecter par les choses.
You let yourself be affected through your situation. You are afraid. You need to live your faith. Live your faith.
Amen.
Amen.
Dieu marche avec des hommes de foi.
God was with people of faith.
Dieu a béni Abraham parce qu'il était un homme de foi.
God blessed Abraham because he was a man of faith.
Tous les gens qui ont marché sont des hommes de foi.
People who walked with God were faith people.
Les gens viennent vous dire quelque chose, ça vous effraie.
Somebody comes and tells you something adverse and you are afraid.
Ce sont des païens.
And they are unbelievers.
Et toi, chrétien, tu trembles.
And you, the Christian,
tu demandes aux païens, on fait comment?
And so you start asking someone who does not believe in your God, what should we do?
Oh, alléluia.
Amen.
Tout ce que vous entendez
everything that you hear
comme mauvaise nouvelle
as bad news
est un miracle déguisé.
Is a miracle in disguise.
Vous avez Dieu.
You have God.
Vous avez le puissant Dieu.
You have the most powerful God.
Dieu dans votre vie.
You have the most powerful God
et
in your life.
Vous effrayer.
And nothing should scare you.
On dit, ah non, ils sont attachés dans le village.
I say, oh, you have been tied in the village spiritually.
Attaché,
oh, yeah? Okay.
Amen. Vous-même, je vous attache.
You, I will tie you.
Ils n'ont pas le pouvoir d'attacher. C'est nous qui avons
le pouvoir. They don't have the power to bind.
Tout ce que tu sera lié. Tout ce que tu délis sera lié.
And we have the power to unbind and tie.
Qu'est-ce que les gens ne disent pas les sorciers?
What do don't they tell me?
Ah, si tu viens ici.
They tell me if you come into our village.
Tu as des genoux ici.
If you went to all those villages, if you come to our village.
Depuis quand ils ont vaincu Dieu?
I said, but who? Who vanquished, who conquered God?
La Bible déclare que c'est à l'Éternel qui appartient la victoire.
The Bible declares that the victory is the Lord.
Je crois à ma victoire.
I believe in my victory.
C'est tout mon problème.
And that's my problem.
Je crois ça.
I believe in my victory.
Amen.
Amen.
Tu vas venir parler quelque chose, ça me dit rien.
You are going to come and tell me about something
je
else.
Ne crois aucun
it does not mean anything.
Pas parce que je vous fais crasseur.
I don't believe in any witches and wizards. Not because I'm Joel Crasso,
alléluia.
But I believe in my
si
God.
Dieu dans ta vie,
if God is in your life,
pas avoir peur.
You should not fear.
Amen.
Amen.
J'ai été l'homme empoisonné deux fois.
I was poisoned twice. I was poisoned twice.
Mais Dieu m'a délivré.
But the Lord delivered me.
J'ai vu l'accident.
I saw accident.
J'ai dit à mon chauffeur qu'on va s'en sortir.
I told my driver we will come
through.
We will not remain in this accident.
Parce que je crois à ma destinée.
Because I believe in my destiny.
Ta foi te dit quoi?
Your faith. What does your faith tell you?
L'accident rénal, tu pleures.
They tell you you have renal failure and you are crying.
Oh mon héritage.
My inheritance. Who is going to take it?
Mes enfants sont petits.
Oh, my children are so small.
Tu vas prendre.
Who is going to take my inheritance?
Qui a fabriqué les reins?
Who made kidneys?
Hein?
Who made kidneys?
Un million de
richards. He has. Spare parts. He can give you new kidneys.
Seulement faut vivre ta foi.
You need to live your faith.
Il faut pas avoir peur.
You should not be afraid.
Et le verset qui est intéressant.
And the verse that I love.
Amen. Le verset 15.
Verse 15.
Quand vous lisez le verset 15, c'est encore plus intéressant.
Verse 15 is the most interesting.
Il dit ici. Si l'on forme un complot contre toi, comme complot, cela ne t'arrivera pas. On dit, si l'on forme un complot, cela ne t'arrivera pas. C'est-à-dire, quand tu es juste, tous les complots que les gens préparent contre toi, ça ne va jamais t'atteindre.
And if anyone does attack you, it will not be my doing. Whoever attacks you, you will surrender to you.
Ils sont là, ils préparent des choses contre toi.
They are there and they plot against you. it will not come to pass. Oh, they are plotting things against you, it will not come to pass.
The
program and accident, it will not come to pass. Because your life is hidden in the Lord. And that's why it's very important for us to be righteous. To be righteous. It's very important. In everything, to be righteous.
Amen.
Amen.
On est quiconque se liera contre toi tombera sur ton pouvoir.
It says, whoever attacks you will surrender to you.
Quiconque
whoever
se liera contre toi
attacks you
tombera
will surrender to you.
On n'a pas dit sur le pouvoir de Dieu.
They did not say on the power of God.
On dit toi ton pouvoir.
You, your power.
Ça veut dire que tu as un pouvoir.
It means that you have a power.
Tu peux faire renverser, faire tomber toutes ces personnes.
You have a power.
Ne jouez pas la parole que vous avez.
You do not play. You should not play with the word that you
c'est
have.
C'est vous qui permettrez au diable d'agir.
You are the one who will allow the devil to act.
Et toi, tu dois te lever dans la prière.
And so you should rise up in prayer.
Se liera contre toi, tombera sur ton pouvoir.
Attack you will surrender to you.
Le diable se lève, il suffit seulement de donner une parole pour qu'il tombe.
Quiconque.
Tu sais que quelqu'un doit te menacer.
If you know that someone is threatening you, you should rise up in prayer.
C'est ce que tu vas déclarer qui va arriver.
It's what you will declare that will come to pass.
On dit quiconque se liera contre toi tombera sur ton pouvoir.
The Bible says, whoever will attack you will surrender to you.
Ne méprisons pas ce pouvoir là.
Then let us not despise that
la
power.
De Dieu.
It is the glory of
et
God.
La part de nous les
and that is the portion of God.
Quand
and
Jésus
our portion.
À mon nom, vous chasserez les démons.
And so when Jesus tells you, in my name, you
c'est
will cast out demons. Jesus will not come and cast out the demons. But
démons.
We need to cast out the demons.
Nous avons le pouvoir de Dieu.
We have the power of God.
C'est ça que nous allons lever ce matin.
And that's why we are going to stand up.
Amen.
Amen.
Nous allons parler à la sorcellerie.
And we will speak to witchcraft.
Nous allons parler à la sorcellerie.
We will speak to witchcraft.
Si tu connais quelqu'un,
if you know someone
qui est sorcier dans ta vie,
who is a witch
tu vas commencer à t'adresser à lui.
You are going to speak to him.
Amen.
Amen.
Il faut que cette année là,
that year,
avant la fin de l'année,
before the end of the year,
ceux qui dominent tombent.
Those who threaten,
nous levons tous les mains et nous commençons à prier.
We raise our hand and we start praying.
Ouvre la bouche et parle.
Open your mouth and pray.
Je vois tout le monde en train de
I want everybody to pray. Open your mouth. I want to see everybody pray.
Je vois tout le monde en train de prier.
I want to see everybody pray.
Pray.
Hallelujah.
Pray.
Hallelujah.
Pray.
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 Pray. Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Je vois tout le monde en train de prier.
I want to see everybody pray.
Je vois tout le monde en train de prier.
I want to see everybody pray.
Pray. Pray. Pray. Hey! Hey! Je vois tout le monde en train de prier. Tout le monde prie. 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 Au nom de Jésus. 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 Je renverse le royaume de la sorcellerie. 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 Par la puissance qui est dans le sang. Par la puissance qui est dans le sang de l'agneau. Par la puissance qui est dans le sang de l'agneau.
Par
la puissance qui est dans le sang de l'agneau. Au nom de Jésus. 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 Au nom de Jésus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Au nom
de Jésus. La puissance de Dieu.
The power of the
Lord.
The power of the Lord. The power of the Lord.
Maintenant.
Délivre
maintenant la puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu.
The power of God.
The power of God.
The power of God.
The power of God.
Délivre
maintenant. Délivre. Laissez les chaises et les coups de mort.
Leave the chairs and come out.
Amen.
Amen.
2017
is yours. 2017 is yours.
L'année 2017 est pour toi.
2017 is your year.
Et les gens ne vont pas vouloir te voir entrer dans l'année.
And some people will not want to see you go into that year.
On appelle les sorciers.
If they are called witches and wizards.
Il y a des gens.
And there are people.
Qui ne tomberont pas.
Who?
Tu ne verras pas la gloire de Dieu.
If they don't fall, you will not see the glory of God.
Il a fallu que Saül meure.
Saul had to die.
Pour que David possède le trône.
For David to possess the throne.
Amen.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
C'est quand Hérode est mort.
It's when King Herod died.
Que Jésus est rentré à Jérusalem.
That Jesus came back to Jerusalem.
Mais son vivant, il allait tuer.
If he was still alive, he was seeking to kill Jesus.
Pour que les gens tombent.
People have to fall.
Les gens qui sont nuisibles.
And some people are unuseful.
Et dans le secret.
They are useless.
Ils sont en train de te combattre.
And they are fighting you in secret.
Lève tes mains.
Raise your hand.
Tu vas voir tout à l'heure.
You will see later.
Je vais prier que la force de Dieu vienne sur toi.
I will pray for the strength of God.
Come tout à l'heure. Lève les mains.
Raise your hand.
Vous allez voir qu'une épée. Dieu va vous donner une épée tout à l'heure.
The Lord will give you a sword.
Une onction tout à l'heure.
An anointing.
Recevez la puissance de Dieu.
Receive the power
Recevez
of God.
Recevez cette force de Dieu.
Receive the strength
Reçois
of God.
Reçois la puissance de Dieu.
Receive the power
Reçois
of God.
Reçois la puissance de Dieu.
Receive the power of God.
Une onction particulière sur ta vie. Quelque chose en train de se passer dans
Something
ta vie. Reçois l'onction de Dieu.
Receive the anointing
la destruction du royaume de la sorcellerie. L'idée contre toi. Reçois l'onction. Reçois l'onction. Reçois sa puissance. Recevez la grâce de Dieu. Je vais tomber tout seul qui en veut la votre vie. Je vais tomber. Je fais tomber. Je fais tomber. Je fais tomber. Je fais tomber. Ces esprits de la sorcellerie, de vos vies, au nom de Jésus, et la puissance de Dieu, et la puissance de Dieu, vous libère ce matin. Vous libère ce matin. Vous libère ce matin. Vous libère ce matin. La grâce de Dieu sur vos vies. La grâce de Dieu. La grâce de Dieu. La grâce de Dieu. La grâce de Dieu. Reçois. Recevez. Recevez, recevez, reçois, reçois, reçois la puissance de Dieu, 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 recevez la grâce de Dieu, la main de Dieu vous touche, la main de Dieu vous touche, la main de Dieu vous touche, reçois, reçois. Reçois la puissance de Dieu. Reçois la puissance de Dieu. Je veux tomber ces Goliaths. Je veux tomber ces esprits dans le nom de Jésus. 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 Je te libère ce matin. Je te libère ce matin. Je te libère ce matin. De la main des sorciers. De ton village. De ta famille, de ta famille, au nom de Jésus, la sorcellerie te lâche, la sorcellerie te lâche, au nom de Jésus, la main de Dieu te délivre ce matin, la main de Dieu te délivre ce matin, au nom de Jésus-Christ, au nom de Jésus-Christ, au nom de Jésus-Christ, recevez la grâce de Dieu, recevez, 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 recevez la puissance de Dieu, reçois la puissance de Dieu, reçois la puissance de Dieu, reçois la puissance de Dieu. 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 Aujourd'hui même, je t'établis. Dans le nom de Jésus. Sur le trône de la prospérité. Reçois l'onction de la grandeur. Reçois. Recevez.
Recevez l'onction de la grandeur. Je t'établis dans les affaires. Je t'établis dans les affaires. Je t'établis dans les affaires. Je t'établis ce matin dans la gloire. Reçois l'onction de la grandeur. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. La sorcellerie s'est là. La sorcellerie s'est là. Et tu prends le trône. 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 Reçois. 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 Ton argent te revient. Ton argent. Le gars. Te restitue ton argent. Je te restitue ton argent. Je te restitue ton argent. Reçois. Reçois toutes tes richesses. Je déclare que tu seras riche. Je déclare que tu seras prospère. Je déclare que tu es prospère. Que tu es prospère. Que tu es riche. Je déclare que tu es prospère. Reçois cette option de t'établir dans la grandeur. C'est toi. C'est toi. C'est toi qui gagnera sur la famille. C'est toi qui gagnera sur la famille. Au nom de Jésus. Si on doit parler de quelqu'un, c'est qui a l'argent. C'est de toi qu'on parlera désormais. C'est de toi qu'on parlera désormais. C'est l'onction de Dieu. C'est touche. C'est l'onction de la grandeur. L'onction royale. Reçois maintenant. Dieu te bénit sur la terre. Reçois l'onction royale. L'onction royale, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, au nom de Jésus, l'onction royale, au nom de Jésus, je bénis tes affaires, je bénis tes affaires, je bénis tes affaires, reçois, cette grâce de Dieu, je bénis tes affaires, je bénis tes affaires, attendons aujourd'hui, Dieu te donne ton papier. Ton papier est cherché. Dieu te donne ton papier. Reçois la calcule. Au nom de Jésus-Christ, Dieu déclare ta situation. Il déclare ta situation. Il déclare ta situation. Recevez. 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 Il déclare ta situation. Il déclare ta situation. Il bénit ton foyer. Il bénit ton foyer. Reçois ton mariage. Reçois ton mariage. Reçois ton mariage. Reçois. Ton mariage. Reçois ton mariage. Au nom de Jésus, je te fera rencontrer l'homme de ta vie. Il te fera rencontrer l'enfant de ta vie. Au nom de Jésus, l'homme qui te rendra heureux, la femme qui te rendra heureux. Recevez la grâce de Dieu. Prie au nom de Jésus. Je chasse la maladie de ton corps. Je maudis la maladie. Au nom de Jésus. Le problème intra-rénal disparaît. Au nom de Jésus. Le problème de cœur disparaît de ta vie. Le problème de cœur disparaît de ta vie. Reçois. 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 La grâce de Dieu. 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 Reçois. 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 Reçois la grâce de Dieu. 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 Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu. Merci de la bénédiction.
Au nom de Jésus.
Thank you for our calling. Thank you for our calling. Thank you for our calling. Thank you. The grace.
Au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus. Et la grâce de Dieu vous tous. Et la grâce de Dieu vous tous. Recevez ce matin. Au nom de Jésus. Toutes ces questions dans lesquelles vous vous trouvez. Oui, au nom de Jésus, toute situation bizarre dans laquelle vous trouvez, je décante la situation. Je décante la situation. Je décante la situation. Je décante la situation. Cette semaine, vous entendrez parler des bonnes choses.
La bonne nouvelle s'approchera de vous. Au nom de Jésus. La semaine, Dieu emmènera une bonne nouvelle pour toi. 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 La semaine, Dieu emmènera une bonne nouvelle pour toi. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Je te libère de ce fardeau. De ce fardeau. Je te libère de ce fardeau. Il te bénit ce matin. Il te bénit ce matin. Au nom de Jésus. Il transcende ta vie. Il transcende ta vie. Il transcende ta vie. Au nom de Jésus. Mettez-vous en rang que je prie pour vous. Mettez-vous en rang que je prie pour vous. Alors, je veux vous bénir.
Line up.
Alors, non.
Derrière lui. Derrière lui.
Mettez-vous en rang.
Derrière lui.
Que je prie pour vous. Voilà. Au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Je veux vous bénir ce matin.
Alors.
Je veux vous bénir ce matin.
I want to bless you.
Je veux vous bénir ce matin.
I'm going to bless you.
Faites ma face.
I'm going to bless you.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
The name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
The name of Jesus.
In
my quality of the prophet of the Lord, I bless you. Let the Lord change your life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Transform your surrounding, the life of your children, your business. In the name of Jesus. Receive, receive, receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Come so that I may pray for you. Today, the Lord ends your suffering. 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 And you are healed. And you are delivered. In the name of Jesus. Receive the blessing of God. In the name of Jesus. The Lord blesses you. Now receive. Receive that blessing. In the name of Jesus. Receive that blessing. 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 The blessing. Receive the blessing. Receive the blessing. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The power of God blesses you this morning. Receive the grace of God. 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 Receive. I establish you in business. I establish you in business. And let your money be stabilized. In the name of Jesus. Receive. Receive that grace from God. Receive that grace from God. In the name of Jesus. God blesses you this morning. Receive that grace. In the name of Jesus. The hand of God blesses you. The hand of God blesses you. God blesses your business. The power of God blesses you. Receive that anointing. Receive that anointing. Receive that anointing. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the blessing of God. The blessing of God. He blesses you. He gives you more. And you will have more upon your enemies. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. God blesses you. He gives you more victory upon your enemies. In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God upon your life. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God for your life. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. The power of God upon your life. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Be blessed. God blesses you this morning in the name of Jesus. God blesses you in the name of Jesus. God blesses you in the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Let the holding of the devil live your life. Let the holding, the imprint of the devil live your life. I destroy their imprint. In the name of Jesus. Your covenant is the blood of Jesus. Your new covenant is the blood of Jesus. Witchcraft will not control your life. In the name of Jesus. I take off the imprint, the fingerprint upon your life. And you are healed. You are totally healed this morning. You are totally healed. The power of God delivered you totally this morning. Receive the power of God. Receive. 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 Receive.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
Reçois ta délivrance.
Receive your deliverance.
Reçois ta
délivrance. Receive your deliverance.
Reçois ta délivrance.
Receive your deliverance.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, you are delivered. The power of God. Leave her. Leave her. Leave her. The power of God. The power of God. Delivers you. The power of God delivers you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The power of God delivers you.
Définitivement.
Totally.
Lâche-la.
Leave her.
In
the name of Jesus. Leave her. In the name of Jesus.
Libère-la.
Deliver her.
Libère-la.
Leave. Deliver her.
Libère-la.
Deliver her.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus. Deliver her. In the name of Jesus. Leave her. Leave her. Leave her. Leave her. Release her in the name of Jesus. Release her. You leave her. Now. It is an order. It is an order. Leave her life. Leave her life. Live a life in the name of Jesus. Live a life. Live a life. Live her life. Live her. Release her. Release her. In the name of Jesus. Fire. 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 Live her. Live her. Live her. Live her life. Live her. In the name of Jesus. Live her. The power of God. Delivers you. You are delivered in the name of Jesus. The power of God blesses you. The power of God blesses you. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God upon your life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive the hand of God upon your life. Receive upon your life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you for blessing him. Let his activity start all over. Release his blessing in the name of Jesus. I deliver your life. Your star starts to shine in the name of Jesus. The stability is created in your life. And the devil has failed in your life. I bless you in the name of Jesus. And your situation is improved in the name of Jesus. Let the powerful of hand touches you. I deliver you. I deliver your papers in the name of Jesus. Thank you for blessing her. Thank you for the grace. I feel that there's a grace of God. The ministry. The grace of God. Thank you for your grace upon her life. Thank you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. Thank you for the grace of God on her life. You bless her. Thank you for pouring your grace upon your life. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your grace. God is going to use you powerfully. Use you in deliverance. He's going to use you mightily. Thank you, Jesus. We're blessed for the life that you bless. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for blessing her. In the name of Jesus. Divorce with spirit, marine spirits. The spirit leave your life. They took all your money. Power of God. Receive the grace of God upon your life. In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God upon your life. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive Receive that of grace. I deliver him this morning. Deliver his soul. Deliver his spirit in the name of Jesus. Come up. I bless you this morning. Powerful power of God. I bless you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive the blessing. In the name of Jesus. The power of witchcraft leaves you. That spirit leaves you. Spirit of witchcraft leaves you. Your heart, your soul, and all your life. Through the power that is in the blood of Christ. I proclaim your deliverance. I proclaim your deliverance. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. God restores all your money. In the name of Jesus. Receive everything the devil. The restitution of your soul. Restitution of your riches. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.